Bam, 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 bam. Woo, woo! Happy Halloween! Happy Halloween! Woo! Hello, hello! Happy Halloween, everybody. Streamer live, comfy, comfy. A little crumb pumpkins moving through the pumpkin patch. Hi, hello. Zombies, zombies, waddling, crumping all the way. It's Halloween! It's Halloween! Woo! Bum bum ba da ba dum bum ba ba dum bum. It's our time! Carvas! Yes, Carvas! This is our time! Carve me, carve me, carve me! Woo! The cute little crumb pumpkin. They're so small, they wobble to and fro. They're so adorable, I just want to smash them. Bum 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 bum. What's up, burrito moose? Hi! Thank you for the piece of candy. Oh my god, a little piece of candy on Halloween. Delicious. Oh my god, it's delicious. Bum bum bum. Well, well, well. Another month. Crump business. Hello, hi! Why not crumpkins? I don't know. I probably should have done crumpkins, but I like crumb pumpkins. I think it's cute. Remember to submit your car pumpkins to the Discord chat. That's so true. Gah! Hello. Hi. Hey. Yo. What's up, guys? I'm so glad you're here. Thank you, God Emperor, for a little crump business transaction. And thank you very much to Burrito Moose for the starting off sub. A little piece of candy in my pocket. How delicious. Ooh. Ah. Hello. Happy Halloween, everyone. It's a spooky, spooky day. I know. Trick-or-treaters are going to be coming by my house later tonight. Luckily, I've set up the Nerf guns. I've put lemon juice and salt inside all of the cold freezing water. And ideally, I will be making some children cry, and it should be awesome. Mm-hmm. Hi, guys. Hello. Hello, everybody. I'm so glad you're all here. Welcome to the Halloween special. We've got some pretty cool stuff on the docket for today, including our Halloween art contest, which will be awesome. And then we also got the Crump Pumpkin Showcase. It's true, we're gonna be showing off everyone's pumpkins. I can't wait to see what you've all carved for Halloween. It'll be delightful. Maybe we'll look at the Crump Plushy Pick channel as well. Might as well. I mean, it's here. Why not? See what the plushies have been up to, what all those little crumps have been doing. I think that sounds perfect, actually. What is this song? It's like kind of classical? I don't even know. It's supposed to be a Halloween playlist, but I don't know if it's necessarily all Halloween music. It's DMCA free, so it tends to skew in a million different directions. I've been watching the Outlast spot. Holy fuck, so good. Yeah, right? It was so funny. Oh my god, that Outlast game is hilarious. It's just like constant stupid shit happening the entire time. Everyone's getting like donkey punched randomly. When are you becoming an Outlast only streamer? God, I bet you like that, huh, Doug? But no, it's better for me to be in VR chat, personally. Hello, good bites, good bits, and good bites. And I take some good bites of that piece of candy you just threw my way. We're on a trick-or-treat hype train. Get ready. Uh-oh, a little bit of trick-or-treating here. Wow, wow, wow. I walk up to your door. Trick-or-treat, you got any candy for me? Nom, 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 nom. I love it. Thank you, good bites, for the sub for 7 months. Uh-oh. Hi, guys. I'm so glad you're all here. It's so delightful that you can make it. Because in addition to the showcase and also the art contest, I want to play a couple spooky games. Right? Can I hide in your beard? Sure. I don't have much of one, actually, right now. It's like mostly clean shaven at this point. Oh, I know, not the twink that I should be. Oh my gosh. I just want to be a massive muscle cock and have a huge bushy beard, but I keep fucking it up. It's so bad. Let's get scared together, Crumb Pumpkin. Cute! Yes, okay, deal, we'll do it. That sounds super fun. I cannot wait! We got a little hype train. We're here to do some crazy stuff. I thought Mango was your beard, Airy too. I mean, I am married to them both. That's just how it goes. You're in class right now? Good for you, mate. All right. Watching me in your school classroom. I hope you got headphones in. Otherwise, people are going to think you're listening to some kind of like femboy sissy hypno pornography. So you better be careful. You don't want that following you around at school, man. Or maybe you do. I don't know. It lets people know what you're about, I suppose. Cute. The little crump sits. One of my favorite emotes. I love it so much. It's such a little fat bastard. Oh, so adorable. I love it. A little crump sussy too. They're all little. I mean, I don't know why I keep using the like adjective to describe them. They're all tiny little emotes, so. This is so good. I know, it's so cute. Mary and Ango, I love them. The teacher has you on big screen in the front of the class. God, I wish, man, can you imagine? Actually, I prefer not. Mm-mm. Maybe in a college classroom, but anything else is just like, I swear, way too much. Corrupting the youth, oh no. Cute, happy Halloween. It's a case study in insanity, because that's what I am, just a little crazy bitch, and I'm here today. Hello, hello, welcome to the early stream. All of you are my early viewers. I start 2 hours early on Mondays, and goddamn does it not hit hard, because I stayed up until 6 a.m. last night. Ah, I got like 3 hours of sleep. Oh my god, I'm so tired. On Halloween, no less. Why did I stay up so fucking late? Oh my god. That's the real scary part of the day? Yeah. For sure, I'm all manner of fucked up, dude. Today I am absolutely like, oh. Like that, that's the level that I'm operating at right now. Oh my gosh, I'm so sleepy. I'm so stupid. I cannot believe I stayed up so late. So dumb of me, but I wanted to watch some Halloween scare stuff. Hi, Kiri. 2 years, 2 long years of Crumpet. Thank you for 2 years, I appreciate it. I gotta get myself pumped up. We got a hype train, okay? I'm not gonna sit here and let it sleepily fall away. I gotta get myself pumped up, crumped up, ready to go on Halloween Eve, which is today. Oh my God, whew. Time to start drinking coffee. Oh my God, yeah. Like at some point, I'm 26, bro. I gotta start hitting the energy drinks. I gotta do it. I just joined and Crumpet's already snoring. This has gone downhill ever since the 14 24 hour streams in a row. Oh God. Pumpkin. It's true, there's a bunch of them. Thank you for the hype train, I appreciate it. We're currently at a level 1. Can we do better? On Halloween, who's got some candy for a little crump pumpkin all dressed up waddling to your door? I don't know. It's good to see you all, and I'm glad you're here. Perhaps you'd like to join me on a little Halloween special where we dress up, get crazy, get spooky. That's what I'm talking about. Woo! I guess I'll just sit on the floor. Hello, Rowler, and hello, McQuaqua. Thank you for 3 subs. You do see me. You're here, and now we're at a level 2 hype train. Yeah, pretty poggers, if I do say so myself. You caught Seductive Banana in a sub? That's poggers. Aw, I love Seductive Banana. That's so sick nasty. And I didn't catch it. Oh my gosh, those are some regulars. I recognize those names. Hello to Samurai. Thank you for 17 months. Another piece of candy for the pile. What is it, a Snickers bar? Did you give me candy corn? What are you offering today? 17, 17, pog, pog, pog. Thank you for the sub. We are, after all, collecting all manner of candy. Hopefully there'll be no razor blades in any of it, and if I get a candied apple, I'm trashing that shit. Not for me. Early stream? Yes, it's true, Surgical Striker. A spooky early stream today for all of you to see what we can do, and it should be fun. I don't know. I think it'll be pretty fun. I want to do all sorts of stuff, so I'm going to chat for a little bit, then we're going to go to VR chat. And then we'll do the pumpkin showcase so I can look at all your little jack-o'-lanterns just in time for Halloween.
You stupid cock. Woo!
Oh my god, Rowler, thank you for a Halloweener sub. A little piece of candy, what's that one? I'm gonna say Starburst. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna say that's a Starburst right there. Thank you very much. I wish I had a way to celebrate Halloween. You're celebrating it right now with me. What do you mean? We're all here. We're all here for a little Halloween stuff. This early stream's top tier for me. I gotta do manual labor early in the morning, so I can't stay up late. I get it, Miss Cobb. Oh my gosh, that fucking blows.
Woo! Thank you, Miomi Zero, for raiding with 58 viewers.
Oh my god, Miomi. Hello there. Oh my gosh, thank you for the raid. A little Miomi raid. How delightful, how sweet. Surgical! Thank you. Oh god, it was twice. Thank you for 2 subs. One is actually 2 bullets because the alert plays, and then there's also the OSC alert, which shoots me. So it's like a double up. You shoot me twice. I love this fucking music. It's so stupid. At some point, I'm just going to play the monster match. Watch, it'll just happen. I mean, come on. No trick mercy. Or treat. How thank you, Rowler. Give me something good to eat, something sweet, please. A tasty treat. Thank you, Rowler, for the sub. Ah, delicious. Nom, 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 nom. What is that, like some M&Ms? So good. My streamer is here. They did the mash. It was the monster mash. They did the mash. It was a graveyard smash. They did the mash. I love it. Ooh. Happy Halloween, my streamer. Happy Halloween, Nemo. I mean, Nomi. Where's that candy crumpet? Well, we currently have 12 pieces of candy. I don't think that's enough to feed you all, but I'm looking to fill up the Halloween bowl, so hopefully we can do that. We're currently at 12. Where will we be by the end? We got lollipops, Snickers bars, everything under the sun. We're starting to get some candy corn in there. We gotta see what we can grab by the end of it. So we're gonna see how much candy we have at the end of the stream. It should be pretty poggers. Oopsie, I ate all the candy, zombies. No, Bastnock, you need all our candy! We're running out of it. What are we going to do without the candy? We'll never have enough for tonight's trick-or-treaters. What are we gonna do? Please only take one. Yeah. Please only take one piece of candy, guys. We only have so much to give. Dude, hello, right there. Honestly, holy moly, so long. A time, but a fun one indeed. That's a 1-year sub. Thank you so much, Arthur. I really appreciate it. Thank you for the 1 long year. Woo! Surely I only take one, yeah. Well, we have 13 pieces of candy. An unlucky number if you've ever seen it before, but on Halloween it flips around and it's a lucky one. People know what's gonna happen when they put out that bucket. True, bro. I mean, we watched that video, didn't we? I watched a video of a kid who walked up to a bowl of candy. He literally, this like 4-year-old kid walks up with a backpack. He goes, well, let's see what we got here. And then he takes his backpack off, unzips it, pours the whole bowl in. What a little asshole, bro. What a little dickhead. Ah, it's just ridiculous. That bastard, you yoinked the whole bowl. What the fuck? It's ridiculous, man. These kids. Little fuckers.
I love femboys.
Woo! Thank you, Rowler, for giving us up to a lot of candy. Poggers, thank you very, very much. Well, 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 is that a level 3 hype train I spy? Are we perhaps going a little bit crazy? Why, thank you. Thank you very much. I'm keeping an eye on it. I guess it takes 14 subs to get to level 3. I never know what the amount is. I'm always like, I guess I have 14 pieces of candy. Sorry, I gotta like RP the event. It is absolutely Halloween, so I gotta go for it.
I have no idea what it ever is, though. But thank you. Thank you for the level 3 hype train. Poggers! Oh, hi, Bolzy. A little shooter. Oh, my God. So quick. A bounty hunter. Styled so expertly. Thank you for 2 subs. I appreciate it. Woo! Thank you. Yeah, we're kind of pogging. Just saying. It's basically kind of epic. Hello, King of the Clap, a Twitch Prime enjoyer here. Add 3 more pieces of candy to the pile. Let it grow. Let it grow. Once again, our hoard, it grows. We'll have so much candy, we'll be able to take over our spirit Halloween store by the end of this. We'll have plenty to give out to all the little crumps, so plump, juicily waiting for their treats. Oh my gosh, more candy, baby Crumpy. Cute. But I will say, I stayed up last night for a reason. I foolishly and ridiculously stayed up because, and this is embarrassing, I watched 3 episodes of Guillermo del Toro's new show, Cabinet of Curiosities. It was good. It was actually really good. Guillermo del Toro, he's such an interesting director because he loves monster horror. He also has really interesting, what's the word I'm looking for? Intros. Every single one of his movies that's a horror movie, it has a really stylized, almost James Bondy intro that's super, super fun to watch. And then you watch the actual show, and I gotta admit, the first episode has probably the strongest start I've ever seen. I was creeped out the whole time. It was super good. I was like, oh my gosh, this is so creepy. What the fuck's gonna happen? Oh God, oh God, oh God. And then they dropped the ball by the end. Oh my God, they dropped the ball so hard by the end. Oh my gosh, the first episode absolutely drops the ball. It ends so bad. It was literally so good, and the final 5 minutes ruined it. It's like, oh, you idiot. The biggest thing that people are scared of is the things they don't understand. So when they reveal the monster at the end, I'm like, oh, well, it's not scary anymore. It's just a tentacle monster. I want it to have sex with me. Like, there's no scary part to it. I'm just like, oh, that's hot. Okay. Like, so stupid. It was really, really good. It was really good all the way up until the end. And then at the end, I was like, well, that's, eh. I did finish House of the Dragon. Great show, by the way. Would recommend. Spoilers? Is it really that much of a spoiler? I mean, I didn't tell you what happened. I said that it wasn't good at the end. That's all. Spoiler guy? Whatever. Fucking spoiler guy. Hello, Cypher. Hello, Taglog. Hello, From DK. Hi, guys. Hello, hello. That is a tentacle monster in my chat fucking me. That's awesome. Ending and revealing things is hard. I agree, Mango. I do think it's difficult. That doesn't take away from the fact that the buildup was excellent. And it wasn't as bad as it could have been. Admittedly, he loves the monster horror and he does design cool looking monsters. So I did like that. I thought it was really cool, but whatever. I've loved all of them so far. I thought the first episode was really good. I thought the second episode was okay. And I thought the third episode was also okay. But there's 5 more. So I can't wait to watch the rest of those tonight for Halloween. I've been watching them in Discord. By the by, that Mango girl who's currently in my chat, I love her. I love her to little pieces. I got to hang out with her last night. We cuddled and stuff. Oh my gosh. I fell asleep in her arms in my beanbag chair for a couple minutes because I was so fucking, ridiculously. Is my mic buzzing? Nope, I don't think my mic is buzzing. I'll turn off my heater maybe, but I don't think my mic is buzzing. Mm-mm. Twin Peaks suffered from that too when they eventually revealed who actually killed Laura Palmer. Yeah. Oh, it's the VRC map. I'm in an airplane. That's why. I'm in an airplane.
I love Fumboys.
No, there's 30 seconds left on the trade. Oh, fuck. I got distracted talking about Guillermo del Toro. Guys, thank you, Rowler, for giving us up to Straight Man. Oh, my God. The perfect sub to our little gay channel. Thank you very much. Oh, my God. Somebody save it. We're running out of time. There's no time left. There's no time left.
You're pretty. I'm cute. We're pretty cute together. You want to get out of here?
Why does my tongue do this? Thank you, Dog Fox. You saved it. Woo! Oh my God. A happy Halloween to you. He saved it the last possible second. This guy just dropped a 10 sub bomb. Woo!
thank you. I lick up your candy, so delicious and powerful. Thank you so, so much, Dog Fox. Woo! Oh, yeah, that's a level four. That's a level four. And thank you, Vareen, for 12 long months, a one-year Halloweener here on the day of Spooks itself. Thank you so much. Vareen. And thank you, DogFox101. Again, oh my god, the 101 textbook supply of anything and everything when it comes to hype train saving goodness. Thank you for 10 massive, enormous, powerful, and particularly tasty sweet subs. Woo! Thank you. Our candy collection grows! Look at that! It's slowly shooting up there. Will we have enough to feed everyone at the end? Potentially so. It could happen with guys like this. Thank you, Rowler, to No Longer Straight. Yes, thank you for giving that guy a sub. That's a story in subs, if I've ever seen it, right there. Thank you so, so much. That's a fat ass. That's 30 pieces of candy, bro. It's starting to get rather mounded. Oh my gosh, there's so much candy. Holy moly. Yeah, Capelli just linked me that fucking video of the kids stealing the whole bowl of candy. That's so funny. Oh my god. I wonder what a max train is. Like, I don't know what it is on my level. Like, I think I have the second to hardest hype train levels. I don't know what it is. I think it's 50. I think that's the max level. Cute. What? Cute. But yeah, I was hanging out with Mango last night. Dude, I got a call out. This motherfucker, Mr. Ragofian Gator. Ah, I really wanted to play Outlast with him. You like the music? It's a Halloween playlist of DMCA stuff. Raphael Gator played Outlast at 2 o'clock in the morning. Oh, I wanted to play it with him. Fuck me, man. I was like in bed. Just one minute. I got bobed. It's very rare that I would prefer to play a variety game over playing a VR chat. But last night, I got bobed. It's true. I am a gay furry, I guess. Thanks for the sub to gay furry, Rowler. Dude, we're halfway through a level four. That's a 47% spread on what's looking like a level four hype train. Let me just do the math real quick on this one. It's seeming like we're gonna have enough candy. It's starting to get to that point. Oh my gosh, at a rate like this, if it keeps up for another, 2 minutes and 19 seconds, I think we might have just enough candy. Potentially so. Q and Atlas is great. I agree, it was really funny. I only saw a little bit of it because I was so fucking tired. I was bleary eyed falling asleep. Hi, Booper Booper, good to see you. I know, man. Oh my god, I really wanted to play that fucking game. Whatever. I'll probably play it with Bob tonight. I really want to play it with Bob on her stream. Hopefully, so she'll do that tonight and we can do that. Because it literally ends at midnight tonight. Like, it's going to be over. So I don't know. Maybe I can convince that dumbass hoe to play it with me today. We'll see what happens. I've already played it. There's not much else I can do on my stream. Because I played it 2 times and that we've explored all the content, right? Like, we did it on normal and hard. So happy Halloween, Booper Booper. I don't know. I hope she is Robo Hood, but it's Bob. So chances are she's going to a party in like California in a mansion or something. Fight back, motherfucker. Fight back. It's cute. Oh. It does, Devil's Honey Badger. It ends at midnight tonight for everybody. So it's going to roll over midnight to midnight to midnight. So it'll be a little bit tough to get it going. It's going to end at 11 p.m. my time for Rob and Bob because they're in Central Time, which is cringe. So they're fucked. They're definitely fucked. I don't think Bob's even gonna... Bro, this motherfucker Bob isn't even gonna get a chance to play it because she's like, I get so frustrated with her. It's so funny. This is Christmas music? It isn't. It's Halloween music, I swear. Sorry, I'm jingle jangling so I can like calm myself down. I gotta get my bell collar out. Oh, 30 seconds. There's 30 seconds left. Jingle jangle, final call. Rowler, thank you for the sub to Furry Overlord.
Thank you. Thank you for the sub as well.
What the fuck is that? What is that? That sub was for Wooper? Okay, thank you, Rowler. Jesus Christ. We're at 54%. If each sub is 8%, and this is 54%, and that means there's 46%, then 8 into 16 into 32 into 40, that means it's over. Fucker, it ended like at 15 seconds. What the fuck? It ended early. What a bastard. Whatever. God damn it, man. I swear that these fucking hype trains end early. I swear to God that they 100% end themselves early. It's ridiculous.
Ugh, whatever. And it's gone. That's okay. And it's gone. Simply finished, I guess. Oh, well. Excuse me. It's a Twitch conspiracy, goddammit. These trains, SMH. I'd slam my desk, but my hands are like limp and feeble today, so I don't want to do anything crazy. Yeah, like 10 plus seconds, Locklave. I agree. I don't know why they end so fucking early. Whatever. It ruins the chance for any savers potentially out there who want to maybe go crazy. What the hell? So ridiculous. But as I was saying, that Guillermo del Toro show, pretty good. I had a lot of fun watching it with my friends. He does a great job of setting up suspense, and his music is really good. The show is very well produced, high quality. It's just fun. It's just a fun show. I wouldn't say it's the scariest thing I've ever watched, but I would recommend it. There's also two new horror movies that I want to watch called Barbarian and Bodies, Bodies, Bodies. So supposedly we're going to watch those. Yashai wants to watch them with me. And I love watching movies with Yashai, so I'm so down to do that. She's very fun. Reminds me of Tales from the Crypt. Yeah, I get that feeling too. It makes me happy. It like reminds me of Tales from the Crypt and like Goosebumps and stuff. And I get that feeling for when I was a kid. So I really like that. Barbarian is so good. That's what Sari said. Sari recommended Barbarian to me. So I'm like, yeah, sure. I'm down. Foreigner also recommended a movie called like The Hoozles and Weasels or the Western Wilds or something. It's like a stop motion movie by Jordan Peele, and he makes really good movies. So I'm down to perhaps see it. Could be potentially kind of poggers. Have I seen Creepshow? Barbarian was kind of weird though. I'm okay with it being weird. I like out of the box kind of strange horror. That makes me happy. I like that stuff. I'm like, whoa, what the hell? That's so weird and creepy. Oh my gosh, wow. So I don't know, I'll probably watch it at some point. But that's later, that's after stream stuff. Like I can tell you guys about the stuff that is gonna happen on stream today. For example, our pumpkin carving contest. It's more of a showcase, there's no prizes. But I said that everyone should post their jack-o'-lanterns, everything that they've carved, all their little crumb pumpkins, all carved up in Discord. So if you got a pumpkin you wanna post, then do go ahead and post it in Discord. There is a channel for it in my Discord. You should go post there. And if you're an artist and you have something to submit for the art contest, which is a contest with real rewards, then you should definitely do so now because we are gonna do that in just a couple hours. Carved only, no painted. I mean, if you got a painted pumpkin, that's fine. I don't mind. I'm just down to see pumpkins of any and all kinds, shapes and sizes, decorations, varying and wild. I'm so down. Yeah, I got a pumpkin for you. Whoa, hey, what did I get you hard, you stupid cuck? Thank you, Rowler, for gifting a sub to my left testicle. My right one, unfortunately, is still a non-sub, so we'll not be treating it with the same respect. You're the best. Aw, thank you, Meet the Cricket. Yeah, go ahead and submit whatever. I don't care what you submit. I just want to see cute little pumpkins. I love them. Wendell and Wild, is that what I'm thinking of? Yeah. It's a Jordan Peele movie. I want to watch it because he makes really good movies that are generally pretty pog. A lot of people told me it reminds them of Coraline, and I really liked Coraline. That little button bitch was such a cool little hoe. I really liked it. Woo! Hey! Gwerg, thank you for the fiver. Oh my god, you're so poggers. You're so poggers, Gwerg. Oh my god. Thank you. So much money. Thank you. Thank you very much. How do I submit? All you gotta do is take a picture and post it in Discord. That's all. It's very easy. My Discord is open for anyone to join. I believe it requires some kind of verification to prevent bots, but it's just a Discord, so it's good to go. So just go join that and then post in the channel that says Pumpkin Submissions under art and stream stuff. You saw Coraline in theaters high. Ooh, that sounds like an experience. I've never seen a movie high before. Thank you, Gwerig, for the fiver. Oh, thank you. Is there a costume contest today? Mm-mm. We already did the costume contest. We did it for Rebel, and then Rob had one as well. So no costume contests on Halloween, unfortunately, but we will be going trick-or-treating perhaps a little bit in VR chat, which could be kind of fun, just saying. Any pieces of candy you have extra, just toss them to me. I'll keep my mouth wide open for you. Ready to go, ready and rearing, in fact. Doing anything high is such an experience, I agree. I want a trick-or-treat, what the hell? Okay, Naomi, well, we're gonna do that a little bit later, so if you want to, you're so welcome to join. Yeah, I wanna go to some Publix and trick-or-treat and see what happens. We'll probably just end up finding a bunch of kids, so whatever. Now that it's Halloween, I'm ready for Christmas and bringing out the decorations. God, I get it, Ika. You're just like my mom. Holy shit. Literally, there is nothing in this world that can stop her from bringing out the Christmas decorations as soon as it is time. Like, the moment Halloween is over, it's Christmas, 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 and nothing but. And I fucking love Christmas. Oh my gosh, I can't wait. Christmas over Halloween. I like them both pretty equally. I think the two of them are very nice seasons to go and do so. Oh. Give me a sub and maybe I'll snort for you, bitch. I'm a little boink, oink, oink.
Oh, I was awoken. Thank you, Dan, for the simp tithe. I appreciate it. Sorry, I only got 3 hours of sleep last night. I stayed up until 6 a.m. I was going to go to bed at like 2, but I got in a pretty important Discord call, so I had to stay up quite late. Whew, it's not the kind of thing that I could talk about, but it is the kind of thing that keeps me up late at night. Oh my gosh. Hello, Uzu. Happy Halloween. Are you starting at 8 p.m. now? No, on Mondays I start at 8 p.m., but normally I start 2 hours from now at 10 p.m. Happy late birthday, Aika. Yesterday was her birthday. Happy Halloween birthday to Aika. Here's some candy. Delicious. So good. Wow, wow, wow. Oh my god, I'm so sleepy. Fuck. If you're okay, dear Crumpet, I'm good. I'm good. I'm just tired. Whew. I'm very tired. Ay, ay, ay. Can you munch it and spit it into my mouth? Sure, I can do that for you. Oh, someone's got a case of the Mondays. Yeah, I do. Oh, God, I got a case of the Mondays for sure. I'm just a little bit sleepy. Aika is pretty amazing. I like that bitch a lot. That's Bob's Butte. That's so crazy. Bro, I can't believe Bob called me a ditzer last night. I was so caught off guard by that. I can't believe it. It's a timed event. She didn't know that the beta was timed. So I don't even think Bob's going to get a chance to play it because she's going to spend... Here's what happened, right? I asked Bob to play on Friday and she said, I'm hanging out with my boyfriend all weekend. So I was like, oh, great. So now she's been gone Friday, Saturday, and Sunday today. And now it's Monday. I don't even know if she'll be around. Hello, Rowler. Thank you for the sub to Wake Up Samurai, evening us out to an even Borpa business level. I do appreciate it. I'm still chats mute by proxy, just as I allow them to have multiple mutes. I too can have multiple talkers. An interesting strat, Aika. A very interesting strat. We'll see whether or not it pays off. In my experience, the multiple talkers, multiple mutes thing makes it like a little bit tough. It makes it a little bit tough. Me having two is already pushing it. Like, I would never go for more because at some point it devalues it. I remember way back when I had Blue Haze and FFB, I went for some additional mutes like Ivory Devil and a couple others just because I thought it was a funny thing. And eventually it devalued it to the degree that people didn't care anymore and it didn't mean anything. It's only complicated if they make it complicated. I guess that's true. You have Vincent as a talking mute. Vincent is my Keo in the same way that Keo is Rob's Vincent. Okay, understand that. And now it means so much. True, it does. Oh my gosh, it's a huge thing now, Doug. It's ridiculous how important it's become, at least within the VR chat circles that I run in. Having a mute is like a really big deal. And I know what people say, oh, the mute meta's done for, it's over, blah, 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 pack. Smoke them if you got them, but I disagree entirely. Everyone always says that, but I don't think so. I think it's still well in hand. Wouldn't be VR chat without polygamy, got it. The mute meta will never be over. I agree, so long as there are mutes that exist, it will never truly be over. It's a novel concept after all. That's so funny. Oh yeah, dude, that's so crazy. Sakine unmuted last night, good for her. I'm happy she decided to. So I've heard Sakine before a couple times at DJ night, and then I also met her IRL at TwitchCon. Sakine's very sweet. Has a very nice voice, so I'm happy that she managed to finally unmute, thank goodness. Poor thing, she goes, well, I'm still a mute, and I'm like, no, you're not. Hi, Rowler, thank you for the sub to Mules Are Cool. Mules are close, but not quite the same thing, a little bit different in the alphabet. But yeah, once you unmute, there's no real, like, easy way to go takesy-backsies on that one, for sure. Pandora again back in that box, I agree. You know, the nice thing about, in my experience, every single person I know who has unmuted after being a mute in VR chat has been happier as a result, in my experience. So, good for her. I hope it brings her lots of happiness.
How many mutes will unmute in the year 2023? I hope all of them except for Mango and Airy, so I have the only two left. Is Kyo happier? I assume so. I think, I don't know. I've never met a mute who regretted unmuting, is all I'm saying. You can still just not talk if you feel like it. True, actually. That's very true. Yeah, they're definitely more entertaining. I agree with that. How long is the process for mute to talker to Dusky, though? It's pretty quick. It catches up to you more fast than you'd expect it to. Amu, amu. It's one of the, oh my gosh. If you guys think Mango is funny in chat, or if you think Airy is funny in chat with their little snarky comments and stuff, then you wouldn't believe how funny they are to talk to in person. Those girls are actually hilarious. You can see my unmuting in the pocket dimension where I unmute. That's true, Mango. Hi, Rowler.
Thank you for stepping on me.
To mute simp. I appreciate you slowly gifting every novel, strange account that you can find on Twitch. Thank you so much. There's a couple non-subs in chat going, wait a second, why is this guy gifted all these accounts that are never used and barely exist? I don't have a sub, what about me? A couple non-subs going like, oh, well, I wish, if only, right? Like, come on, I'm right here. I love that the community is able to give so many people more confidence in their voices. I agree. I think Sakine will ultimately end up much happier as a result of unmuting, because at the end of the day, being able to communicate your thoughts is quite nice. Happy Halloweeny, Crumpy Weenie, Crumpy Wumpy. Thanks, I appreciate it. Pick me, zombies, I'm ready for sacrifice. Please burn me at the stake, at the pyre. I want to be destroyed. Yes, yes, yes. True, Nordlow. Those alt accounts do get gifts. So funny how that works. But I do appreciate the gift subs nonetheless. Little pieces of candy in my pocket. That was the nice way of saying give people in chat instead. Feels lobby, man, SMH. But yeah, I don't know. We'll see how that goes. Proud of her. Glad she admitted. Do I get any Halloween candy? I'm officially on a diet, but you guys are giving me a piece of candy up there every single time you sub, so I do appreciate that. There is an account named Bussy. I see that one getting a lot of gifted subs. Just an account. Ugh. Aw. I love you, Mango. She liked my Twitter. I posted a reply to one of her really spicy videos. Gosh, I love that girl. Last night, I got to spend some quality one-on-one time with Mango, and we just got to talk and cuddle and, be with each other. Whew. One of my most favorite things. Her and Airy, whenever I get those one-on-ones, I just swoon. I love them both so much.
I'm the only one on the stage with a girl cock.
Thank you, Rowler, for the sub. To non-subs, don't matter. He's made a statement there. I'm sorry to all you non-subs in chat, but he's already made his statement. He's gifting specifically to joke accounts only, so get fucked. That's really funny. That's really fucking funny. Oh my god. Rest in peace, Bozo. God damn. They're the cutest. I love those girls. I should do something for them for Thanksgiving. I mean, Thanksgiving's a time where you gotta appreciate all the things you have, right? And it's coming up next, right after Halloween's over, so I should probably do something for them to really let them know just how much they mean to me. Ziz is so handsome, I was expecting him to look a little more like a creature. Yeah, I'm a femboy. I like to wear a skirt and a really tight-fitting shirt that shows off my midriff and a bell collar, and long programmer socks, which are basically just stockings, and also catgirl headphones.
Whoa, hey! Neps! Thank you! That's 15 subs! Oh my god! Thank you! What the fuck? What a bomb! Absolutely taking the lead. Unstoppable, powerful, full-on femboy. Oh my gosh. Thank you for the 15 sub bomb. That's a lot, dude. Thank you. God damn, hard to beat that. That is like a fucking A. That's like 3 fivers in one, or 110 plus five, or that's like 6 threes. It's like, I just love dividing stuff up into smaller increments because it reminds me so much of what I used to do whenever I bought something. I would do math in the sense where I would add stuff up to, or 5 threes, not 6, sorry. I did the math wrong there, Locklave, you caught me. But not watch the gamer clip. What's the gamer clip? Now I wanna see it. Thank you so much again for those 15 subs. That's a lot, thank you. But whenever I would buy stuff ages ago, I would equate in DMs, oh my God. That clip. Now I know what you're talking about. Jesus Christ. Creature. Absolute creature. I do like that clip, though. It's very funny. Happy Halloween. Hi, Kirinu. Thank you for 22 months. I'm a little piggy, I really appreciate it. Thank you, Kirinu. Here's the issue, right? When I was younger, everything was a Subway sandwich to me. So a foot-long Subway sandwich was the equivalent of how I determined how expensive something was. So when I went to get gas for my car, when I first got my car, I would like, I'd go to the pump and I'd be like, oh my God, this is like 6 Subway sandwiches. Holy fuck. And I don't know why I did that, but that's just how I would like equate everything. Everything was like in the price of a sandwich, because that's just what I bought most, because every single day after college, I would go get a Subway sandwich because I found them so delicious and I was on like a diet. And Subway sandwiches aren't the best for a diet, I'll be honest with you, but they're not the worst either. This is back when $5 footlongs were a thing, by the way. So every single sandwich was $5. And I was like, yeah. Yeah, Subway used to rock, they kind of fell off. I'll be real, plus L ratio and you're gay, Subway, sorry, you fell off there, I said it. But way back when the $5 footlong was a thing, I would get a Subway sandwich every single day. Oh my gosh, they were so good. And what a huge waste of money that is. Because I could buy the same ingredients, like a little box of turkey and then some like lettuce and stuff. And I could much easier just make sandwiches every day for so much cheaper. But there was something about Subway, bro. There was just something about it. I love that shit. And now it just doesn't taste the same. I agree, actually, 100%. It just doesn't taste the same as it used to. By the by, I got a McRib today. I know I said I was never gonna get one again, but I just did it. And I was one bite in. I literally took one bite, chewed and swallowed, and I felt like this like wave of nausea come over me. And I went, and I had to put it down. It was too much. It's too much for me. I was just like, oh my God. Your body just knew, bro. I started guying and buying and it was all over for me. Can you believe back in World War II times a bottle of Tylenol was 10 cents? God damn. Dude, that reminds me, I went over to my mom's. She got a little Airbnb. This is a week ago, back when she was visiting. But I went over to her little Airbnb so I could hang out with her all day. And she's like, oh, could you please bring me some Tylenol? And I was halfway over to her place, which is a 10-minute drive, so not bad at all. But I was halfway over and I was like, oh, fuck, I forgot the Tylenol. So I drove all the way back to my place, grabbed the Tylenol, drove all the way back to her place.
Why don't you work the shaft a little harder, you dumb slut?
Oh, you dumb slut. Thank you, Rowler, for the sub to non-subs Omega LOL. Oh, no. Pepe Hands, all those non-subs getting absolutely styled on right now. Oh, my God, that's so brutal. And I remember I drove all the way back, right? And I got her the Tylenol and I handed it to her and I went, here for your headache. And she goes, oh, this is Tylenol PM. It's gonna make me fall asleep. That's okay, I'll just drink some water. So I'm sitting there like, oh, I grabbed the wrong bottle of Tylenol. I just, no good deed, bro. I try so hard to help my mom and I just keep fucking it up. So embarrassing. I'm a fool, I'm an absolute fool. Did you catch up on the VOD? Yes, I did, Freddy. Freddy, whenever, I gotta be honest, whenever you come in here, you just talk about other people's streams and ask me about other people's streams, and I'm just like, God damn. What about my stream? You only ever talk about someone else. Stop, don't look at me. Thank you, Naps. I appreciate it. You gotta talk about me when you're here and them when you're there. Wondered why you were alive when I remembered your clocks haven't changed. That's true. It's daylight savings time in Europe right now. And I'm early, so I'm catching all the EU viewers who are on their way to bed. I like, what is it, 8 p.m., 10 p.m.? There's a bunch of different time zones over in Europe. I got no idea. This is the Crumpet Show, damn it. God damn it. It's ridiculous. It's Freddy's MO. That's true. The game is content. There's some good clips from yesterday. Man, I loved Outlast. It was so fun. I really sincerely enjoyed Outlast. I liked it a lot. Very fun
Thank
game.
You for the subby, bubby.
Nordlow, you don't even have a sub. You gifted a sub to non-subs matter. Rise, my brothers. I will gift thee, but I myself will not have one. Pepe Hands. This guy actually making a statement out here. Holy. I respect the priorities. That's really funny. That's actually really funny. so fucking chaotic. It was amazing. Yeah, I really liked it. I wish more people had been there, but I think it's just been very busy recently with the Modern Warfare 2 release and how many people are subbing, or not subbing, but like
I love
streaming
Femboys
at the same time. There we go.
Aw,
thank you, Nathan, for gifting Nordlow. You've taken him out of the non-sub. The non-sub camp. You've stolen their leader. Oh, what the hell? Average viewer, little picker. I've yet sorry to bother about it. I hope so, Naps. I don't know. I'm hoping that it has. I sent it off to Zan. I guess I can check right now, actually. Hold on, let me check. I can check right now. And don't worry, you're not a bother at all. Bum, bum, bum. That last game was chaos, bro. It was so funny. Yesaya actually just got her ass fucked over and over and over again, which is even funnier. I don't know what it is about Yesaya, but she actually has no ability to do anything that doesn't result in her getting her ass beat, which is hilarious. I'm checking. No, it has not been added yet. Here, I'll message Zan about it. He's probably just busy, though. I hate to bother, but I will message him. Because I do want to see these new additions to our little subsuit. There's a couple new ones. Can we do a clip show today? We could do a clip show, potentially. Bum, bum, bum. When the... There we go.
I want you to really go hard on me. Show no mercy. Pound my ass into dust.
It's okay, Naps. Don't even worry about it. Thank you for the sub to non-sub... Non-subs is... Plebs die. Jesus. Oh my god. So the beta of Outlast, what did you just write? Oh my god, I gotta fucking read this shit. It's like a paragraph. So the beta of Outlast has been playable for about 6 months, July timeframe. The Outlast devs have been traveling to different cons with dark booths of people playing. Interesting. Okay. You know, I am super, super interested in Outlast. I really do think that Outlast has the potential, the Outlast Trials, to be the best co-op horror game that I think I've ever played. It was so fun, like just insanely fun. If they keep making maps with the same level of detail and like cool different objectives and like fun chaos and like confusion, I think that shit's gonna be amazing. It was actually so fun. They're coming for the DBD crowd. They'll never get the DBD crowd so long as the killers aren't playable. Dead by Daylight has the asymmetrical multiplayer down to a T, bro. Cannot be beaten. People love it too much. The ability to be a killer and the ability to be a little slutty chaser. It's just how it is. It's just how it is. And thank you again, Raller. Your war against non-subs does slowly...
Whenever I receive a sub, I'm filled with a certain kind of...
Change my mind, please! Thank you, Raller, for that sub as well. Quite sweet of you. Thank you so, so much. You know there'll be microtransactions in the Outlast Trials? 100% there will be. There's this... The truth of gaming, and this is just a hot take... Every single game is eventually going to be some free-to-play thing with microtransactions to make you more powerful and get new abilities and level up faster and get new cosmetics. It's all that stuff. That's just that's how video games are just going to be from now on. And sometimes you get motherfuckers like Modern Warfare 2 where they don't just double dip, they triple dip. They go, oh, by the way, the game is $90. There's also a season pass and a battle pass. Oh, and you could buy the DLC and you can pre-order. Oh, and it's got microtransactions and you can pay to level up as well. Like, why? What the fuck, man? Like, why every single shitty business practice all wrapped into one? Fuck you. It's predatory as hell. Ubisoft has been doing that for a minute. Yeah. God damn, man. I'm over it. Like, either make the game free to play and do your little fucking microtransaction shenanigans or charge me $60, but I don't want to pay $90 just to play the game. God damn, bro. EA, Ubisoft, they're all the same, bro. Just greedy fucking corpos. Ugh, ridiculous. Companies will stop doing it when people stop giving them money. Yeah, but that'll just never happen. So there's like, well, what do you say to that? Like, that won't change, so there's nothing you can do. COD is just trash in general. I watched some gameplay of Modern Warfare 2, and I gotta admit it does look fun, and I do want to play it. But at the same time, I'm not good at shooters, so I'm not fun to watch. So it's probably best I stay in my lane and just bother people in VR chat as an anime girl. And I think I'd probably have a little more success there, too, by the by. The single player is fun. Bro, fucking Mura was in Discord, and she would not shut up about the Modern Warfare 2 single player. Like, I'm literally sitting there going, so how's the multiplayer? Is it good? Is it fun? And she goes, the single player is really good. And I go, so how's the multiplayer? Is it good? Is it fun? And she goes, the single player campaign is really well done. They actually put a lot of effort into it. And I go, so how's the multiplayer? Is it fun? Is it good? And she goes, I really enjoyed it. I played it myself on stream. It was really fun. And I go, so how's the multiplayer? Is it fun? Is it good? And she goes, I don't know. They just really upped it. And it honestly reminds me of World at War, how good it was. And I go, okay, so how's the multiplayer? Is it good? Is it fun? And she goes, I just really love the campaign. I started bashing my head against my desk, like at some point during the conversation with Mura. Like, holy shit, I don't give a fuck about the single player campaign. I don't care. Oh, fucking politician answers. Yeah, I'm just sitting there going, oh my God, why are you XDDing me? Oh my God, I was losing my mind. A lot of my friends do that, by the way. Hello, Rally. Thank you for the sub to Bimbo. God, I wish he was here. Maybe it's because the single player released a week earlier. That's probably why. But my friends, a lot of my friends do this thing where I'll ask them a question and they will just tell me something that is not the answer to the question. And I get so mad. It happens all the time. Oh my gosh, whenever that happens, I just like immediately start fuming because now that I've identified a trend where it happens, I get like, I'm identifying the trend. I'm seeing that it's happening. This is something that happens often. Now I'm mad about it. It's so funny. My roommate's awful for that. Yeah, dude, it's like, I'm just asking you a question straight up. Just tell me the answer. Nobody cares for the campaign mode, or is it just me?
I want you to really go hard.
I think that's totally regular. Thank you. Thanks, Rowler, for gifting Ragey. Oh, great. Now he's gifting emote subs. Oh, my God. Thank you, Rowler. I appreciate it. You've taken the leaderboards for this week so far. Congrats, dude. Woo! Thank you. A lot of people play just for campaign, Vincent. I don't doubt it. I think there is definitely a market for it. I myself was an only campaign COD player for most of my initial gaming career. And then I kind of switched up and started moving towards multiplayer, and then I stopped playing the campaign. It was like one or the other. I did both for a little and then kind of gave up. I will say, the campaigns are good for familiarizing yourself with all the bullshit. There's a reason that Black Ops 4 didn't have a single player and then they came back with it. I didn't even know there were 4 Black Ops. What the fuck? There's 4 of those? True, Neps. I can't believe you've been outdone by this little Rowler. Fucker.
Thank you. Thank you for the sub as well.
Thank you, Nathan, for the sub as well. That wasn't me. That was Sussage. Who was that? I don't know who that was. Try MWD Crumpet at us, controller aim assist. You know, I've actually been playing a lot more games with mouse and keyboard to the point that my controller skills have started to atrophy. Can you believe it? My controller skills are actually kind of shitty nowadays because I've been playing so much mouse and keyboard. Crazy, right? Like, I've actually become a mouse and keyboard gamer. Yeah, finally. Oh, it's so sad, bro. Actually, so fucking upsetting. It happens. I've gotten older. My controller skills aren't what they used to be. I'm going to go back to like a Dark Souls game when the Elden Ring DLC comes out, and I'm not going to be able to play it anymore. I'm holding my controller in my hands right now, and it feels alien to me. I'm like, oh, shit. I don't know how to fucking do this shit. What the hell? Oh, my God. Click, 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 click. What a loser. True. I'm a fucking weeb PC gamer master race bullshit. God damn it. That's so unfortunate. Tragic, honestly. Good PC is better, perhaps. I've been seeing a lot of interesting games come out. I watched Rob play Dark and Darker, that thing he did with Chance last night for a little bit. Thank you for the sub as well. Thank you so much. Oh my
God. Did you give the sub to someone named Streamers Mentally Slow? How is that even an account name? Why did you do that? What the fuck? No, I'm not. I'm quite quick. People call me quick-witted all the time. I'm so fast. I have a response for everything. You can say anything you want in a sub message and I'll immediately respond with zero hesitation. I'm super quick. Oh, Christ. No mercy today at all. Okay, now 2 people gift 100 subs and then we'll actually be completely full on the goal. And then I can just do whatever for the rest of the day. Happy Halloween, beautiful and beautiful chat. Cute. Oh, Codays. Happy Halloween. We are here today going to do some Halloween stuff. In fact, I'm going to do some little pumpkin showcases, and then we're going to do something that I'm really excited about, which is the Halloween art showcase, which is super, super exciting, and I cannot wait to do with you guys. That is going to be pog. Oh, I cannot wait. gift a sub to this streamer likes anal. Yeah, that's true. I do. I was talking to Q about that yesterday. We were talking about anal, and that bitch, I was never tried it. And me and Sorry started calling Q a virgin. Hi, Nathan. Thank you for gifting us up to Streamer Has Nice Milkers. I think... Yeah, true. These are some whack-ass alt accounts that these people have. Like, is there...
Whenever I receive a sub, I'm filled with a certain kind of elation. It's a Pavlovian response.
Thanks.
Like a little treat.
Thanks, Raller, for the
plate.
Sub to 200 subs. Get it? I got it. Big. Huge. Among Us. That's the funniest one. Shut up. Motherfuckers. Oh, hello, Crumpet. Do you have a rough time frame for the art contest? Just to gauge how much more time I have. You probably have about 2 hours or so. I plan to do it maybe... Let's see, it's 2 now, 3, 4. Yeah, about 2 hours from now. Somewhere around there. I'd say that's accurate. Hello, Zero
Cam.
2. Thank you for the sub. Honest. I appreciate it. Thank you for gifting Mesmical. That's not at all the same name that I said. Whoops, my bad. Lamal. True, Doug, true. 2 hours, let's go. Yeah, you guys have a little bit of time for the art contest, so don't worry. You have time, I promise. You have time. If you'd like to do anything, that's all I'm saying. Yeah, you are, Doug. You are absolutely baiting hard for that joke. That's so funny. Man, yesterday was so fun. The very end of yesterday when we had all those people together, I love hanging out with a huge crew of, like, the lobby folks. It's just most of them get on so
late.
Do
I not get too hard, you stupid cuck?
This streamer paid me to be here. That's... Whoa, one more question I forgot to ask because I haven't played it yet. Are you forced to play Shadow of Rose, the new Resident Evil 8 Village DLC, in third person? Yes, you are. It doesn't have a first person mode, which sucks. Hot take. I think that sucks. I don't like that Resident Evil is going back to third person. There, I said it. I don't like it. I prefer first person. I think it's way scarier, way more immersive, and completely revitalized the Resident Evil genre. And now that they're going back to it, I'm over it. Why? Why are you doing that shit? It was so good. First person slaps in Resident Evil games, bro. It's so stressful. Oh, God. Raller, now done with the non-subs, going after the mods with this gift sub to mods are pathetic. The team that did the DLC is not the same that did RE7 or RE8. Well, no wonder it sucks so much dick. The mods clap back. Hey! Don't time him out. My favorite RE game is RE2. I told you they always go back to it. They do, Mango. They absolutely do. Resident Evil suffers from clinical stupidity in a cyclical fashion, where they will do something new and amazing and awesome. For example, stop timing people out. Knock it off. So they will do something. Biggie naps for the sub to rip Bozo Pack Watch. Oh my God. Little fucking war of gift subbers out there.
Thank you for
Nathan
stepping on me.
For gifting a sub to sponsored subscriber. Wow. Hey, there you go. It's so easy. But Mango's right. They get stuck in their similar formula where they will release something that's new age and super popular, a la Resident Evil 4, revitalize the entire Resident Evil genre, and then immediately fuck it up. Just ruining your day to get to 300. Thank you, Nathan. And thank you, Bullsy, as well. I appreciate it. Thank you for the sub to an orbiter. Two more minutes and 1 hour stall complete. I don't think I'm stalling, am I? I like to talk to you guys. It's fun to sit here and chat and just, like, talk about stuff that I feel. I don't know. I don't think it's stalling. I think this is one of my favorite portions of the stream. And maybe, I don't know, if some people don't like it, that's okay. I like it, though. I love our long little intros where we can just sit and talk. I think it's very fun. I'm a peepo talker, after all. It's just chatting. Yeah, it's a just chatting segment, you know? I just want to talk to you guys. I want to be here. I'm here for good banter and fucking around. It's an early Monday stream, so it's all good. That's true. Officially, the stream still doesn't start for an hour, so this is like a secret stream. People calling the intro selling makes me mad. Me too. I like my intros. God damn it. Did you carve a pumpkin this year? I did not. Unfortunately, I didn't go to the pumpkin patch. I wish I did, though. Stop, Bullsy! I'm not a staller. I swear I'm not a staller. Well, I was a staller last night because me and Klaatu kept getting stuck inside the bathroom stalls.
Dude, that moment when I was hiding and I shut the bathroom stall door because Klaatu was getting chased, and then he opens the door and then just sits with me in the stall, and we're both like, we can hear this big fucking dick dude walking around outside. Oh my god, that was so funny. Outlast is literally going to be endless content. I cannot believe more people didn't jump on the beta. It is insane to me that not every big streamer is playing that shit right now. That shit was the most fun I've ever had in a horror co-op game. It was so funny. I don't understand how everyone is not on that immediately. That shit was hilarious. And it's so well made, too. For a beta, it was so good. It requires you to actually react and have fun with the game. Yeah, it was really, really funny. I love that. Oh my gosh, that game was so, so fun. I love Outlast. So good. Very, very fun. Like, just a genuine fun experience. Thank you, Nathan, for the gift sub to Wobblers. You saw you got... Wait, that clip has 5,000 views? ArcBlue, what the hell? This motherfucker going for the victory, absolutely, when it comes to getting the most viewed clip of this... Holy! He's already on it. Oink, oink. Thank you, Avarika Online. Spoopy. Oh my gosh, thank you for the sub. Let's watch this clip. That's true. It's not November, so it doesn't count. But you're already in good practice. I can't gift any more subs. My bank thinks it's sus. That's true. The more... that happens to me. Didn't you just announce that? Yes. I will announce it again now. For the entire month of November, every single clip created during the month of November, doesn't matter when the clip was like made about, like you could make it of something that's older that happened in a VOD or something, but every single clip throughout the month of November, whichever clip has the most views at the end of November, so on December 1st, the person with the most viewed clip, I will send not only a Crump plushie, but also a merch item of their choice from my store. They will also receive one tier 3 sub that they can either use on themselves or a chatter of their choice, and VIP for the following month, all of December. Yeah, yeah, whoa. That's kind of a lot, right? Like you get a plushie, VIP, a tier 3 sub, and a merch item of your choice, all just because you got the highest viewed clip? Yeah, it's true. So I'm trying to encourage clipping. So there you go, would recommend. And for example, I happen to have a really cool clip right here. So let's watch it. By our very own ArcBlue. Let me make myself scarce, just a little bit smaller over here. If I win, can I trade it for a ban? Sure. All right, let me turn off the music very briefly here and then we'll pull this over. Oh, actually, let me just turn off the world volume because it has that little beeping sound in the background because I'm in a fucking airplane. And then we'll do this, bring this over here. Oh, what is this clip? What is this clip? What is it? Yusai, you gotta get over to us. You're all by yourself. Okay, let's just keep going, guys. I think it's a line to a lost cause when I see one. Yusai, you gotta get over to us. You're all by yourself. Okay, let's just keep going, guys. I think it's a line to a lost cause when I see one. That's a really good clip. That's a really good clip. That's so funny. God damn. I like that. I don't know. I don't know, Doug. What was it? That's so funny, though. I love that. That's so good. Ow! 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 The final ow is so funny. It's about me being witty. Was it really? No fucking way. Was it really? I gotta admit, it is a big compliment to be called so witty all the time, but I don't know, man. Am I really that witty? Like, I get that compliment so much. It's so weird. Yeah, it's a paid comment. I actually bought the account that made it on Fiverr, so. I should just put that as my fucking Twitch bio, the wittiest person on Twitch. Witty and gay. That's my claim to fame. I'm just so witty. Oh my gosh, you're very quick-witted. Thanks, guys. Thank you. Oh my gosh, I simply swoon. Thank you so very much. I appreciate it. All you paid chatters are so delightful. Honestly, Fiverr's been really coming in quick. Honestly, I love it. You could be witter. Prove me wrong. That's a good one, Mighty Brand. Yeah, I'll put that in there. If you want to make it a bit different, it's everyone else that's incredibly slow. Oh my god. Whoa, okay. Putting the wit in Twitch. Cute! Oh, that's super funny. I'm just so witty. Oh my god, I'm a little witch and I'm so witty.
Hi, Cody.
As a gay man, I am inspired.
A spooky Halloween truly inspired. A little piece of candy to add to the pile for 9 long months.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Please add your candy to the pile. Our pile grows ever so steadily in a lovely direction. Thank you very, very much. We're almost at 100 pieces of candy, dude. We're getting close. I'm pogging. I'm pogging out of my gourd, in fact. It's kind of awesome. What the hell? Fucking poggers. Okay. I'm trying to decide what I want to do next. We can go to VR chat, I suppose. It's been about an hour. I don't mind. I don't mind switching over to VRC. Some people are requesting on me anyhow, so I might as well get them in here. I might as well, I suppose. Like, duh. Here, let me switch it up. Dink, donk, and done. Where does one send fan art? Sorry, new here? No, you're totally fine. If you want to send fan art, please do it in my Discord. There's an amazing art channel, and there's also an art showcase channel where there's a monthly art showcase that you can win prizes from, and then there's just the regular art channel where you can post literally anything you want as long as it's art. And I have a pretty loose definition of what is and isn't considered art, so I wouldn't over-worry about that one for sure. Hello, 02. Good to see you. Still blind, still desktop, still mute. Rest in peace, 02. You poor thing. Actually griefed by your own VR system. Actually griefed, Pepe Hands. I love Discord joiners. I love Discord joiners. Please join the Discord. I love it when people do that. That's poggers. The more people join, the better. Please get on
do
in
I
the
Do I not get
course.
You hard, you stupid
Hey,
cuck.
We met the sub goal. DeBlast, thank you. Thank you very, very much. Pog, pog, pog. Woo, thank you. Thank you for the gift sub to Leon Cena. This week my VR comes. Pog, 02. It'll be good to have you back in VR. Oh my god, thank goodness. Look at that little crump sitter. What a plump little guy. What a plump little creature. Oh, so cute. So quirky. I love it. So, what I want to do today is I want to look at the pumpkins. And then after the pumpkins, I wanna do the art contest. And maybe right before the art contest, we'll do a little trick-or-treating in some public worlds. I think that sounds fun. I think that sounds really fun, actually. I'd love to do that. Doesn't it just sound so awesome? Ugh. Sure. It's so odd. This Twitch thing has a, like, goal calculator. Do you guys see that? Like, that little thing flying over the chat window right now? Do you see that? Is that a thing? Can you see it? Yeah, yes, sir, yeah. That's so weird. Twitch has an automated one now. I guess that's because they're trying to include everything automatically in their own stuff. Oh, hi, Mav. Sure. Oh, hi, Mav. Come on in. Why not? Yes, sir. Yeah, yeah. Okay, okay. It's November 1st, time to beat my meat. Does anyone here actually engage? I also think it's cool to blast. Does anyone here actually engage in, No Nut November? Like, you guys just stop masturbating for all of November? Hell no? Oh, hell no. Fuck no. No way. What the hell? Absolutely not. Yeah, I was thinking about that. What's the point? It's just, yeah, it just seems silly. Like, I could just be an adult and jerk off. Like, why would I limit myself? What the hell? That doesn't make any sense at all. For me, it will be non-stop nutting November. Oh my god. Shut up, Nathan. I don't watch. I don't watch. A bunch of people say that, but it's not true. I'm not a cuck. You can't CLM me, bro. That's been the new thing that's been popping up. Any single time anything happens, a bunch of people type CLM for Cuck Lives Matter whenever someone gets cucked on Twitch, and I'm just like, oh my god. Don't link that fucking clip. It's rot. That's not... I wasn't actually considering it. It's just a joke. Are you gonna do the Egypt adventure map today? I could, FFB. I heard that it's really good. Is it fixed? The last time I looked at it, it had some kind of game-breaking glitch that really ruined it for everybody. So that's what that means? Ugh, I thought it was Coomer Lives. Oh no. I've been spamming that in everyone's chats. I thought it was Coomer Lives. Oh no. That's actually really funny. If you do, can I join? I was doing it, but it broke when someone joined. Maybe, FFB. I haven't determined yet who I would want to come on my Egyptian adventure. It depends on how many people it is and who I have around. But maybe, maybe. Who's to say for sure? We'll see. I mean, you're a desktop mute, 02. Of course you're not invited. Like, I don't know what to tell you. Like, come on. There's nothing against you personally, but... As a mute and also completely desktop, you literally can't do anything. You can't even communicate with me outside of emojis. It's nothing against you. It's just, you know,
It's tough. It's tough. It's hard to be a desktop mute. You're effectively not present. There's the chat box. Oh, I should announce that. I am sad to announce, but also happy that it happened, that my sponsorship with the VRC STT has come to a close. I know. It was a long time. It was awesome. But officially, it has come to a close. That doesn't mean I'm going to stop repping them, because I do love them. It's just they had some upkeep costs that were maybe a little bit large. So how could they? I don't blame them at all. I mean, I was just happy they sponsored me. They're a really awesome sponsor. I mean, for a single person thing, it's really cool. So I don't know. Shout out to STT. I'll get around to removing it, but I'm in no rush because I really do just sincerely enjoy their product. So I'll rep it a little bit just for free. I don't mind. I think they're really cool. So get all your exclamation point STTs in now while you can. They're a really, really good company, and I was very happy that they sponsored me. I think they're super cool. Yeah, look at Maverick. I told Maverick that she can't keep coming around in desktop mode because she's effectively just there and can't add anything, so she started showing up in full body. Sick. It's just good business. It's just that poggers. I remember when you said that. I did say that. I did say that. That's true. But I want to see what we can get up to today. I want to see what all the different things there are. For one, I want to check out Spookality, which has supposedly been updated with everything. It says it's new. I'll believe it just this once. Let's see. That's one. Two. Never finished this. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Oh, this fucking map. Ooh, did I do Night Terrors? What is this? Oh, I did do that one. Actually, fuck that map. Never did that. That's 10. What is the door? 11? 12? 13? 14? 15? 16? Bro, there's like 17 maps that I haven't done yet. Spookality's ready to go. The door XDD. Shut up, you bitches. We should maybe get in VR today. I'll make you guys a deal. If we hit 7,600 subs, then I will get in VR and we will fuck around in VR during these Spookality maps, and I will be a little VR whore, a little slutlet, a VRlet, and I will fuck around. But until then, I'm down to just explore them. That sounds sick as fuck. What is this? Frame of reference. This is a two-person world. A Rubik and Fiona collaboration. All original models, animation, and VFX. You've won tickets to the Haunted Kingdom theme park. I want to see this. This seems cool. I want to do this. This seems super fucking awesome. You love this map? Is this map new? I would perhaps be interested. It's only a two-person map. So I guess I probably have to take you.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God. Ow, you bitch.
Why?
You plugged your mic in and I got it like beeped at me with a really loud fucking noise. Ow.
I'm sorry.
Dickhead.
I'm so sorry. I forgot my mic wasn't down. I'm so sorry.
You fucker. Vincent, do you not have a headset mic?
I didn't mean to. My desk is small.
So what kind of microphone do you have? Do you have like one of those like stand mics where it's attached to your desk?
No, it's like a Logitech mic connected to a headset.
By the way, you totally did that thing that all my friends do that I was just talking about earlier that pissed me off so bad, which is where I'll ask you a question about, oh, do you have a stand mic? And you go, my desk is small. As if I'm supposed to like interpolate the answer from that, like that's some kind of answer. Like, what does that mean? Like, what kind of mic do you have? My desk is small. Like, what do I got? Like, what?
Oh, sorry. Okay, fine. I just have like a Logitech like mic connected to.
See, you're doing it again. Where you're telling me it's a Logitech mic. I don't know what that means. Is it a desk stand mic or is it a headset mic? Vincent!
Let me I'm gonna Google it right now.
Why are you Googling it? You can see it with your eyes. It's either it's on your desk as a microphone, or it's attached to your headset.
It's a G.
What is that? What do you mean it's a G?
It's the logo. Fuck.
Just tell me what kind of mic. Is it a desk stand mic or a headset mic? Which is it?
Headset mic. Headset mic.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Oh my god.
I would explain it earlier, but family just came into my room that's interrupting me.
It's a G!
Okay, it's like a G-hub, so I was slightly correct?
Can I rephrase the question? Yeah, that's true. You're so right, Inga. Oh my god. Come on, let's go. Holy fuck. I'm going to frame of reference. Let's go see what this is. Holy shit, dude. That is so funny. God damn. Oh my god. That's what I was talking about, though. It can hold more than two, by the way. Okay, sure. Ugh. God damn. Why is this map in Spookality, but it hasn't been updated in a year? Can you use it in a sentence? Wait a second. I know what this map is. We've done this before. We did this last year. Wait. Hold on a second. Oh, I've been here before. Now, everybody wait just a second here. This is from last year. Why is it in the current Spookality? I've actually been baited. This is not new.
Maybe I'll snark you, bitch. I'm a little piggy. Oink,
wait,
oink.
We literally... It was never in Spookality? Mimikyu, it... Did it not get submitted last year is what you're saying? Hi, Vodvier. Thank you for the 16-month sub, actually, my little crump sitter. Thank you. We're getting very close to 100. That's so interesting. I guess it was just never submitted. Huh. It was not... Ah, okay. I see what you're saying. So they never submitted it, so they submitted it for this year, despite the fact that it's a year old. Slaughterhouse Reborn. Okay, sure. Let's try this one then. Why make a new map when you can use the old one? I guess if it was never submitted, that's fair game. It never got submitted to last year, so that's fine. But it is a very old map. It's crazy that they just had it there. Huh. That's so interesting. Ooh, what the hell? Ooh. Hey, Mingy, Miss Mingo. I see you in my chat, sweet princess queen, love of my life. If you ever want to, you know, hang out, I'm not opposed. Winky face. I love this song. You didn't listen to your boy first, just keeping you honest. Connected to a headphone. I admit, maybe I didn't. Game setup. The current game master is Murder Crumpet. Time limit, 12 minutes. 10 minutes. 8 minutes. Let's do 10 minutes. Play intro. Tasks, 1, 2, 3, 4. Spooky difficulty. Ghosts. Wait, what is this? Crump sick. Cute, Mingy. Well, feel free. If you want to chill and chat, you're welcome to. If you want to hang out with me, you're welcome to. Either way, I'm up for whatever. Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice, Beetlejuice. I have 49 online friends. It is a Monday after all. And you know, most people do end up getting a case of the Mondays. Well, I'll go on blue and people are welcome to join if they want. But I want to play this ghost game. If you ever slap Mingo again, Catman, I will just ban you straight up. What the fuck? Isn't this the game where pocket empty, press one? What the fuck?
Welcome to the all-new Slaughterhouse.
Thanks.
I am your narrator for this evening. The ghost host who boasts the most.
What the?
The objective of this game is to escape this house within the time.
I remember this too. You got chased around with a chainsaw before. I wonder if they switched
it up.
You're
in this foyer right now.
Oh my god, I used the word foyer. Fucking Christ.
See that front door?
This one?
There's a list of tasks next to it.
Oh, it's like Among Us!
What you need to do is have a wander around my house and find objects that'll help you finish those tasks.
Okay.
Complete all the tasks and escape.
Sounds simple.
Now, my friends are, shall we say, a bit unhappy you've barged into their haunted
God, man, of course it's a British house. Like, it's going to be haunted three times over. People have been living in it for 1,000 years.
Down and dispose of you.
Oh! Well, you know what they say, one man's trash, another man's treasure. Put me in the disposal.
But anyway,
Steve
the ghost. If my friends find you, they're going to try and dismember you. Horribly.
Oh!
There are ways to stave them off and incapacitate them, but I'll let you figure that out on your own. All clear? Good. Good. Well, I'll just let you get on with it.
Yeah, sure. Send me in, bro. I'm ready to rock and roll.
And begin!
Emergency exit. Find a tool to smash the barricades on the front door. Hammer needed. Oh, fuck. Okay. Wow, they switched it so it's versus NPCs instead of players. That's so interesting. Hey, I see you bitches out there. Hey, hey, yo! I started it without you. Get fucked, Omega Lol. All I gotta do is find a hammer. Judgment Day is here. Oh, God. Wow, they really updated the shit out of this. A sturdy plank is needed to progress here. A red key is needed. Ah, dude, this is actually such a cool map. I just vented! What the fuck? Oh, I was muted. I didn't even realize. Omega Lol. I got a green key. Okay. Man, this map is so cool. What the fuck? They totally redid it. I wonder where the ghosts are, though. They added locks? It's like Outlast. I'll just take the green key upstairs and perhaps find something to unlock. Anything? There's fuck all in this place, man. Are there supposed to be ghosts or something? Baby. Press one to pocket. Oh, shit! That's so cool! Hi, DeBlast. Thank you for gifting Ameno a sub. A little crump sussy shaker getting a sub out here. That's what I like to see. Thank you for helping out a homie. That's sick! I have a pocket! I have a little tight pocket that I can put things in. What am I looking at? Oh, Jesus. I'm fucking fat as hell. I don't see any, like, ghouls or ghosts. What is this one for? Blue key needed. Fucking... Entirely missed the massive green door. I don't think that happened. No way. I'm not colorblind. If I saw a green door, I would have immediately seen it and put the key in there. Where did I put it? It's in my prison pocket. I got plenty of deep pockets, despite having none on my clothes. Fucking Christ. I'm brain dead. Ah, the red key. All right, got it. Well, this is cool. So far, I haven't found any, like, ghosts or anything, though. Wait, are you not in your Halloween avatar? Be festive. My OSC works in this avatar, though. Plus, I'm in first person. If I get in full body, I'll switch to my Halloween avatar. There's blood all over the walls. How funny would it be if this is still a PvP game? And because I did it alone, there's just no ghost. What if it's still a PvP game? Wait, wait, wait. What if it's still a PvP game and I'm just stupid? What if I'm stupid? Because I don't see any ghosts yet. And I'm starting to get the feeling that maybe this is definitely designed as a PvP game. Guys. Guys, I might have fucked this up. I think I fucked this up. How embarrassing. It's locked. Well.
You got 6 minutes remaining.
I'm fucking stupid as hell. I played myself. Once again, Crumpet playing a multiplayer game completely solo. Oh, so typical. Open, says me. Start the winch? What the fuck? Okay. Do I need to, like, put gas in there or something? Start the... What the fuck? Oh, there's a hole here.
Well, at least I get to familiarize myself with the gameplay loop. Clearly, this is what I should be doing first. Fuck. I'm brain dead. Could just respawn and play with the others? That's a good point. I'm already halfway through. I thought it'd be like an NPC thing. Here, I'll do that. Guys, I've determined that the game is actually designed to be played with friends, and I unfortunately forgot that. Whoops.
Yeah, you could last like another like 5 minutes if you want.
However, I am gonna favorite this, and when we get a good group of people, like maybe wait. But that doesn't make any sense. It's got like only 6 people can play, but what? That's so odd to me. So it's supposed to be a multiplayer game, but it's a max of 3 people? What is that even? Oh, that's very interesting. You have to enable the ghosts on the board.
Players.
What? Ghosts. Very easy. Oh my fucking god. The easy mode is just there's nothing there? Are you serious? Okay, hold on. Come through here. God damn it. It's really easy. It's like peaceful mode on fucking Minecraft. What? I'm brain dead. My streamer's such a pro gamer. They set it to very easy. Oh, what the fuck? It's like an escape room. Just your bad thoughts and regrets. No monster at all. Holy. Okay, well, this time I know. I'm not a pussy. I'll have 4 ghosts. Tasks. All. And we'll do 10 minutes. No intro. Fuck the intro. I ain't no pussy, bruh. That's true. Any 69 gifters for the new alert. That's so true. All right. Ready, team? Here we go.
I'm a furry, and I enjoy it.
Oh, fuck.
Playing.
What are our tasks? Hi, Van Deren. Let's see. Retrieve the white front door key from the sand pit in the backyard. Ghost! Deactivate both power sources of the security fence. Find a tool to smash the barricades and... Ghost!
Ghost! Ghost! Surprise!
The ghost!
What's up?
The
what's
most
up?
Annoying ghosts I heard in my entire
I like them, they're cute! They remind me of Bob. Guys, I found a yellow key and also a gold key.
Hello?
Hello?
Ah! Oh, ghost! Spooky!
I have a yellow key, but I don't. Ah!
Give me your souls!
I really like the ghosts. They're super
Surprise!
Cute.
Oh, ghost, you!
That's adorable.
Spooky!
I can't see what's here.
Spooky.
Is there something here? It's so dark.
What's
this is
up?
Scary. Mango would not be able to handle this. That's all I'm saying.
You.
Guys, I dropped. Oh, what's this? Is this a vacuum cleaner?
Give me your soul.
They keep talking to me and it's freaking me out.
Spooky.
Blue key needed. Where the fuck does the yellow key go? I don't even know. I think.
Again.
What key do I got? I found a key, but I don't know what
Oh, gas can. I think Maverick died, by the way. I think Maverick is fucking dead, and I think... We gotta put this here. Ooh. I think they're on a set path.
I got a key, Karma. What does one... What does...
I don't know, Vincent, but there's a ghost behind you, so find a place to put the key quickly. We only have 10 minutes. There's gotta be something. Where the fuck is... I have a yellow key. This is it. Oh, the green door got opened. All right, well, I can't find shit on the first floor, so I guess I'm going second floor. The ghosts make me want to beat them up. They're so cute. I like them. Spooky. Ooh, I'm a ghost. Spooky. Behold me and despair. I don't think it's this way. Ghost. Second ghost. Oh, they're pissed.
I'll ghost you.
I'll ghost you.
Ghost me. Ghost you. Ghost you!
Hello?
Give me your soul! Ghost
what the
you.
Fuck are the point of these
ghost
keys of which I don't
soul.
Have it?
Oh! Hello again!
Hello again! Hi, Yui the Viewy!
Ghost! Give me your soul!
I got pliers!
Give me your soul! Ghost you!
the ghost.
They're so cute. I think I cut the wrong wire. I think I cut the wrong wire, guys. Find the wire cutters. I cut one wire.
Oh, ghost you.
Wire cutters needed. Did I not do it? I think I did it. Okay, find the tool to smash it. Deactivate the key code lock with the code in the safe downstairs. Deactivate both power sources of the security fence. Holy shit. Oh, so that's the key code lock. We gotta, oh my god. Oh, there's so much shit to do. There's a downstairs basement? Where is that? I still don't know what the fucking yellow key goes to. Ooh, so spooky.
Spooky.
Jerry cans needed. Did we not put the jerry can in here? I brought a can over here. Fuck. Guys, where's the yellow door? Is there something this yellow key goes to? Because I don't fucking know. Ghosts cannot catch you, by the way. They're so slow. The room you couldn't see was in the stairs to the basement. I know, then where is it, 02? I don't know where the yellow door key is.
What's up?
What the fuck? These are stairs? Oh, that's an orange key. Vincent!
Orange key.
That's you, that's you. Yellow key? Wait, that's me. The code is 2374.
Give me your soul.
2374.
What's up?
He's trying to kill us.
Surprise.
Vincent, put the orange key over here. Where'd he go? Down here, you little idiot.
Well, I can't help it.
Vincent, over here. Open this. Let's click on it. The door.
Oh, I got it.
What the fuck? Is there something in here? Oh, there's a lower level? Even deeper in. Oh my god, it's radioactive. What the fuck?
Awesome, my favorite.
I'll ghost you. Give me your soul.
I'll ghost you. Give me your soul. All right, I'm gonna go put the code in. 2374. I got it, bro. I got it.
Ghost.
That's so funny. I'm gonna ghost you. I'll do it. I'll ghost you. All right. 2, 3, 7. Nice. That's one. Did I not cut the right wire? I feel like I fucked this up somehow. What is that? The pink door? Where is that? Where's the pink door? I'll take it. Oh, the wire cutter's right up there. Behind you! Can these ghosts actually hurt you?
No, I don't feel like it.
Spooky!
Spooky!
I went through them a lot.
They do sound like fall guys. They're little fall people. We have 3 minutes to figure it out, by the way, and I still have not figured this shit out. Ah! Can they actually hurt you? A sturdy plank is needed.
No.
Wait, so if they can't hurt you, then what's the point? They can't do anything.
They hurt your brain, though, because you're giving me a fucking headache. God damn it, it's so fucking annoying.
Oh my god, they're fucking hitting me with everything they got, man. Jesus. Like, they're trying to speak so quickly, scaring me that they keep going over their own lines. Did we not do this right? Jerry cans needed. Didn't we do one though? Hi to Blast. Thank you for trying to start a hype train.
Spooky.
My favorite part is that they annoy Vincent. Yeah, I think that's my favorite part too. Hi, Soul Steal. I'm going to steal your soul. Ooh, spooky. Fuck, it's an escape room, but I don't think the ghost can do anything. Where the fuck is the purple door? I don't know. I have no idea where it is. Hi, CJ.
Oh, no. Oh, God. I can't believe I'm saying this.
Where's the purple door?
Souls.
Where is it? Thank you for 9 months, CJ. I can't find it. There's 2.5 minutes left. We're going to run out of fucking time.
Ghost you.
I don't understand. What am I missing? Where's the purple door?
Jump scare.
Jump scare. This one's just been in the corner, unmoving. He literally has done nothing.
I'll ghost you! Give me your soul!
Fuck!
Hello!
I must be blind. I actually have no idea where this fucking door is.
Spooky!
We're missing something. I just don't know what. Look for a jerry can of gas. Probably need the plank. Probably, but I don't know where the gas can is.
Oh, go! Give me your soul.
We've only completed one task in our little Among Us game, bro. Where the fuck is all the gas cans?
Give me your soul.
I do? Where is it?
I meant quack quack.
Yeah.
Stop that, look at me.
This is boarded up.
Ghost you.
How are you supposed to get through?
Give me your souls.
Clearly we gotta do something.
What's up?
Stop it, you bastard.
Give me your souls.
Is there like a tool or something that we can use? There ain't fuck all in here. They crashed.
Give me your souls.
Give me your souls. Give me your souls. Fuck. And he gift us? Yeah, true. Fuck, man. I actually have no idea where it is. The spooky ghost got her soul. I do like this map, though. I think this is fun. I just don't know what the fuck to do at this point. Deactivate both power sources. How? I it's impossible. We've lost at this point. There's nothing I can do.
Spooky.
What's up? What's up?
I can't. What's up?
Spooky. Ghost you.
Fuck me, man. Clearly, what we need to do is get a jerry can. And there was a jerry can out here, but I don't know. Can you try setting it to hard and not spooky and see if it changes anything? Sure. I want to beat this, so we're going to do this again. I just don't know how to activate this thing so we can get... Clearly something comes out of the hole and we can use that something to unlock something, but I feel like we fucked it up somehow, so I don't know what we did wrong. It's over. There's only 10 seconds left and I don't know what the purple key goes to. They're ghosting me. They're ghosting me. Just like every boyfriend I've ever had. A hammer is needed. Fuck.
Game over.
All right, hold on. Let me set task to...
I'm afraid you've run out of time.
I'll do this.
True.
Again! Again, goddammit!
Oh, God.
It clearly does not change anything, so now we're just dealing with more ghosts. 1 out of 4 gamer, bro. What the fuck? Okay, I'm searching. That's a hammer. Doesn't do anything. I don't really understand how the ghosts are supposed to be threatening if they can't kill you. I thought the whole point is they can, like, kill you.
Give me your soul!
Woo! Give me your soul!
What's up?
It is very cute, though. I do like the map. It's super cute. And thank you for the hype train. Well, there's fuck all downstairs. I guess I'll check upstairs. I'm only a 25% gamer. All right, the orange key, that goes to the basement. I can go there now, I think. The ghosts make me want to blow my brains out with how spammy they are. These fucking ghosts. Shut up. Okay, so we can go down here. The green, wait, is this it? How do I get to the basement? The green door was already open. Does anyone remember how to get to the basement? I forgot. Where is over here? Woo!
Oh,
any
boy.
Savers for the train! Woo! Spooky!
Over here?
Ah, there it is. Okay, so we go down here. Yellow key here. Orange key here. I'm a professional gamer. Now, what was in here? This is the code, which is 1919. I thought it was 6969. Can I grab a hammer off the wall? Fuck. There's literally hammers right there. What the fuck? There's pliers right there too. How can I not grab them? Yeah, the train did die. Probably in no uncertain terms because of the loud ass ghosts, I admit. Tragically. There were no savers. There were no savers on that train. There's nothing here. Like, what the fuck? There's nothing here. What's the point of unlocking these doors? There's nothing.
Hello again.
Hello again. Yes.
Oh, ghost.
Oh my God, they're gonna ghost me. I don't get it. What are we missing?
Ghost.
02, you ghost. Desktop fucking mute. Are you grabbing things that I'm not seeing? What's going on?
Spooky.
I'm so confused. There's like, there's nothing to do. There's no items.
Boo! Ghost!
I guess, oh yeah, I already put it in.
Spooky!
Suppliers. There's the pink key. For what though? For what?
Ghost!
For what? What's the purpose?
Hello again! I'll ghost you! Hello
Why
again.
Do they sound like you? Shut the fuck up! They don't Hello sound again. Like me!
I'll ghost you!
Okay, I'm about
I'll
to give up.
You.
These fucking escape rooms, bro, they're impossible. They
again.
Don't sound like me. I don't understand. There's like, fuck all. Like, what's the point of these escapes if the ghost... So the ghost can't hurt you. And I can't figure out what to do. So it's just like the timer's running out. There's nothing scary about them. They can't hurt you.
What's up?
What's up? I'm over it. I don't care anymore. This shit doesn't work. The ghosts are making fun of me.
Oh, God.
Jesus Christ. It's just ridiculous, honestly.
God, I need a breather.
You need a breather?
I have a headache.
The state of my mental after this is pretty scary. I mean, they were pretty creepy. There's just nothing you can do. Slaughterhouse, I don't know. Like, I just don't understand the puzzles, I guess. Like, there's no threat. So, you know, the ghosts don't add anything. 1 out of 10 gameplay? Yeah, I mean, it looks cool. I like the aesthetic and everything, but there's just no... Ow, my knee! Fuck! There's just nothing to do. There's like nothing. There's literally nothing to do. This is literally a ripoff of an old Roblox game. That's fine. I mean, most everything in VRChat's a ripoff of some other game. I just wish it was a little more obvious what was going on. What is Playland Escape? It's Halloween and your parents have gone out for the night, leaving you at your favorite play center. What could go wrong? An escape room puzzle style horror game for players 3 to 6. When they say 3 to 6, do they mean an age? Wait a second, what does that mean? What does that mean exactly? It's always some fucking escape room with this shit, man. Every single time, it's always escape room this, escape room that. I guess we'll see what it has in store. I might as well try it. My mental age. Dink donk. Maybe the map creator is a genius? 3-year-olds in VR. I remember Mimikyu. Is it good? I'm not really a big fan of Five Nights at Freddy's. I think it's kind of... shitty. It's Halloween and your parents have gone out for the night, leaving you at... Playland, lucky you. I understand. Oh my god, babies! Red cherry, red tomato, red, red, red. Where? Here! Interesting. Oh, I'm losing it, bro. I'm losing it. This is a... The problem with this map is some people never complete the escape room part of it. They just come here because they're crinklers. Ooh. Okay. Who the fuck is this kid? Ugh. Nice homeworld, Crumpet. I'm just trying to lure Keo in so we can hang out. Oh, a ball pit's pockets! Ah! This isn't Playland Escape that I was signing up for. Oh my god, it's one of these fucking flashlights. Hello? Friendly? Oh, that's creepy. Are you coming towards me? Hey, hey, whoa, whoa, hey, hey, whoa, hey, 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 oh, that's, oh, 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 I got it. Gross, gross, gross. Blah, 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 blah. I understand the gameplay mechanics here. It's a fucking little spider monster. Yes. The fuck?
Oh, that's so gross. I hate it. I hate it. Ew, that's disgusting. It's disgusting. It's disgusting. Stop. Stop it. Stop. These are fucking Legos. What are they? Can I just, like, quick build these or something? Ugh. Ooh, you. Are streamers blind? Oh. I can't grab that, though. Hey, Vincent, there's a spider!
What? Ew.
Go through the ball pit or some shit.
Did the Legos just fell from the ceiling?
I don't know. This thing's fucking creepy as shit. Ew. Vinny, oh, I see it. Bitch bastard. This puzzle was designed for like 3 to 6 year olds. What the fuck? Got it. Key acquired. Let me out. Fucking spider, little crawly things. Ooh. How do I use it? Oh, okay. Well, that's one. Listen, Vinny. This little fucking spider monster is gonna keep chasing us until we can figure out how to undo that other lock. So we're just gonna have to figure it out. Luckily, I'm actually a mastermind when it comes to puzzles, and I can tell that things that are colored are clearly, like, useful. So, something to do with these Legos.
He picked them up.
I don't know. Are you seeing the spider? Hey! I'm sorry, 02. There's nothing against you personally, but as a desktop mute, you're functionally worthless, so I'm not gonna invite you. Sorry. Hey! Hold on, let me put this over here.
What the
here.
Fuck?
What?
I think I killed the spider.
How'd you kill it?
I think I just stepped on it. Now,
Oh, what the fuck?
I'm a little piggy. Oink, oink.
Yeah, you just.
Thank you, Riley. Long time no see. Thank you for the tier 3, you little peeker. A little poglet. I killed him. I'm so fucked up. That's so best. Thank you for that tier 3 sub, Riley. I really appreciate it. And now I got a crowbar. Vinny, come here. I want to test this out. It's time to break out. Does this work? Half-Life time? I'm trying. Now, what could I use a crowbar on? Vincent's skull. Here! Easy, bro. Mastermind. This is actually really well made. Holy shit. All right, Vincent, stick close. I'm sorry I put you in this daycare, Vincent. I was never supposed to do... Are you playing with blocks?
No, I'm trying to get there's a key here. I'm trying to click it. Is it like late joiners? It ruins game?
Well, that's entirely possible. Is the box open?
It's open, but the key is still there.
It's local? Vincent, come here. Do you see the little, like, bright colored blocks around?
Well, not these are just blank, no colors.
Vincent,
should
see some bright colored blocks somewhere around here. Like, for example, over here on this chair, there should be a yellow block.
No yellow block.
No?
I think it's global.
There's no way it's global. It's gotta be local. A bunch of people are saying it's local. Well, is it random each time? I don't know. He's colorblind. Vincent, is there anything here that isn't gray? Are there any bright colored blocks?
Well, besides the corner of, you know, the Legos over there, that's...
Is this vent open for you?
In here. No.
So you can't grab this key?
I can't.
Later. Goodbye, Vincent. I'll come pick you up after work.
Leave me here.
What the fuck is that thing? Oh, I got...
I died. Well, that's what I got. That's what I got. I tried to leave him and he killed me.
I never killed you, though.
Not you. Here. I'll remake the world just for you, you termite.
Yay. I mean, yay.
The fuck? I was murdered. Hi, Zan. I'm sorry I keep asking you about the subsuit stuff. Oh my gosh, I keep blowing up your DMs about it. But so many people got so many fun ideas. He was woken. He was woken just tragically, my poor friend. Thank you again, Riley, for that tier 3. That's Poggers. A little happy peeker. Hey, that's Mango's husband! That's Mango's husband! A little happy peeker. Alright, I'll wait for this dumb motherfucker to load in. Roblox guy. Dude, it's so crazy everyone who's on at this time. Like, what the fuck? Who plays this game at this hour? Don't mind, I just hadn't gotten around to it. Aw, thank you, Zan. You're sick. Alright, you ready, Vinny?
Yes, I'm
ready. Alright, let's do it. Put me in, pussy. Oh, wait. This way, this way. What the fuck? That is Lego Man. All right, Vincent. Go play in the ball pit.
Yeah.
I brought you here so you could play.
Yay, ball pit!
Vincent? Vincent? Listen, I don't know how to tell you this, but you're colorblind. It's been something that I've been grappling with your teachers for a while now, but the truth is, I brought you to this daycare center because I plan to abandon you and leave you here and not come and pick you up.
I mean, that's fucked up. I mean, like, I'm colorblind, but I could still
color first.
See
we're on
everything.
Twitch, please.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
There's some words that you just can't say on Twitch, Vincent. The B word is one of them. Whenever, you know, you need to describe the act of not seeing, you say first instead. Similarly, you can't say some other words. For example, the delightful little Ritz redacteds. They're delicious little things, but you can't say it, so you have to call them Ritz redacteds. Or saltine redacteds. That's just how it is.
Why is Twitch like the way it is? Like, why does it keep doing this?
It's just the way, you know, language progresses over time. And, you know, Twitch have a way of policing certain things. I'm not ever going to call them biscuits. I'm not British. All right, Vinny. That is the creepiest shit. That is so gross and creepy. Fucking disgusting. Die. That is so horrible. I just instantly killed it. I'm a monster. All right, Vinny, did you pick up the key from the spy there?
Didn't even have a key, but I stepped on it.
Is this lock unlocked for you?
It's unlocked.
Okay, well then we're good. We should, okay, do you see this like yellow triangle that I'm holding?
I see a red triangle.
Oh fuck, I'm colorblind. All right, hold on, don't touch it.
It.
All right, Vincent, we're gonna do a little exercise, okay? The fuck? All right, Vinny.
All right.
I need you to put these colored shapes into the correct hole. Do you think you can handle that?
All right.
He sits on his ass with his little feet out. Very good, Vincent. Very good. Good job.
Yeah.
You did it. Good job, Vinny. Good job! You did it! You did it! You got the key! Good work! I'm so proud of you.
Key.
Now, where does the key go?
I guess somewhere here in the vent?
Keys don't go in vents, Vincent. You're being so silly.
Door.
Keys do go indoors, but there's also a fucking lock over there.
Yeah, you're right. I'm an idiot. I forgot about the chest.
Alright. Don't worry, I'll open this shit, no problem. Check it out. Nice. Alright, you ready, Vinny? Let's get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, let me get my flashlight.
Fuck, this shit's broken. My flashlight doesn't work. Fuck. Vincent, run! Vincent, run! Vincent, run! Vincent! Vincent, run!
Run!
How did it get me? Oh, fuck! Bullshit, man. That's so bullshit. I yump. It got you too. Fucking weird ass.
Because I heard you scream, I would turn around.
Run! Run, Vincent, run!
Just don't look behind you.
Oh, god. Oh my god, it's fast as fuck. I'm fucked. Ah! Bitch, it's actually so quick. Did Vincent live? Oh my god, lost to Vincent. Oh. Don't look back, I can't help it. It's so creepy, I want to look at it.
Get in.
Vincent, where the fuck? Okay, so you go this way, you take a right, you take a left, right, 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 left. No, please. Please don't kill me. I'm friendly. I'm just a cute little creature. Don't hurt me. Oh, cock. Guys, I have bad news. I dropped the flashlight, so I'm not getting that shit back ever. Fuck! Okay, I gotta admit, this is a little hard. Crouch is nerfing your speed. Oh my god, you can stand up? Yeah. Well, no fucking wonder I keep dying. I thought I had to crouch. What the fuck, man? I didn't realize I could run my little ass through this shit. What the fuck? This is way easier. He's still fast! Oh, fuck my dick. I had no idea that you could do that. That's actually... Oh, Christ! Fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck! Ooh, flashlight. We lived! Those chase scenes are kind of creepy, huh? Alright, Vincent. First, it was the little shape puzzle with shapes and colors. Now we're gonna do some math. What do you think? Solve it.
Oh, wait, we can hold these blocks? I just thought these were like decoration.
No, Vincent, I'm not talking about the fucking blocks. I'm saying to do the puzzle on the board.
I never went to college.
This is basic, like, sixth grade math.
Dave.
That's already solved? How? I don't even understand what I'm looking at, to be honest with you guys. I see a sign thing, and there's some parentheses, quotation marks. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. EPX, BGPX, divided by... It's just a very elaborate proof. I don't get it.
Did something in this, drawer?
Ooh, I can examine blueprints. Box? Parts. Power cell, latch, gun parts, and a claw. What? I can grab a box? Interesting. But for why?
Yeah.
Lul doesn't understand calculus. I'm an English major.
This the yellow thing right here?
One power cell. Simple. Excellent. Okay, that's one. All right, Vincent, it's now time for us to build something. Probably a gun of some kind. Sorry, I had cum in my throat. I was just gawking. You know how it goes. There's a reason why I'm a streamer. Yeah, I'm pretty good at talking. I'm not so good at mathing. That's just tough. Bro, I'm a parkour artist. There ain't no way this is real.
I found a clock.
Holy shit, I'm cool as fuck. Vincent, I found something. Power cell. Alright, we got the power cell. Where was the claw?
In the drawer.
What drawer?
Here. This drawer.
The fuck? Oh, it's local. Alright, I found the claw times 3 and the power cell times 1, and then whatever that is. I don't know what that is. You gotta do some parkour to get up there, though. Man, I dropped my fucking flashlight. God damn it. I was told there'd be no math. My favorite George Bush quote. Gah. Something here?
You gotta be fucking kidding.
What? Oh.
Stuck.
No way you're stuck. Hold on, I'll get you. All right, Vincent, I gotta go pee.
Why is he
entertain this stream while I'm gone. If you don't get at least 8 subs, then I'm going to just leave you here. Beerby.
Oh, okay. Alright. What up, chat? It's I, Vincent. I got myself, stuck in a box-off situation. However, there's a killer bunny man around. Me and Crumpy need your help. So if you give, 8, subs...
I love
it. It will help us both.
Burrow my cock inside your tight.
So just do it for me and him. So we will survive another night, or we can escape this hellhole, which is this knockoff Five Nights at Freddy's playground. And plus, I'm not really dumb. I'm just stupid. However, I still need your guys' help with subs. So. Ooh, you guys did good.
I'm
Let
back.
Me think. Okay.
Oh, sorry, Vincent. You were one short. I guess I gotta leave you.
Wait a minute. Was it one short?
It was just one
was
short, Vincent.
Amount.
That's too bad. Oh, just it's too bad. I guess you're not dumb. You're just stupid. Oh my god. Thank you very much, Rowler, for 4 subs. And Sika for a gift sub. And Salalancer for a gift sub as well. And Cry Ick. For the Prime sub for 3 months as well. And the Psymaster for the Prime sub for 4 months as well. And Exodus for the Prime sub for 9 months as well. Okay, I'll get you. Oh my god, I have to switch my avatar and get into it. He's so funny. Alright, you little bastard.
I didn't know there was a little hole thing right here.
Hop on.
Thank you.
I saved him. There you go. You guys saved him. I could have left him, and I would have left him. I like that as well, but a lot. I think it's cute.
But at least I farmed 7.
You did. Thank you, Vincent. And thank you guys for those subs. I appreciate it. Thank you very, very, very much.
Where's that?
I'm missing a latch and some gun parts. But where would they be? Thank you for the sub as well. Thank you so much. Oh my god,
that's so funny.
That's so funny that was the alert. Thank you, Rowler, to the sub to Piskin.
Oh, the gun. Oh yeah, the little gun thing is up there.
Don't let it know you're here. What the fuck? Gun thing is up where? Up here?
Up here. Yeah.
Where?
The little red one behind
you. Oh shit, I totally didn't even realize. All right, gun parts acquired.
All right.
Power cell acquired. Claw acquired. We only need a latch. Where the fuck is a latch? Parkour. Okay, well, I don't think there's anything else up here because the power cell was over there. Gun part 1 was over here. There's probably something over here. Ooh, creepy.
What's that? A latch. Oh. I found it. I know where XDD. Shut up. All right. I've acquired all the parts.
What the hell?
Is this a portal gun?
Bro, this is sick!
Gun. Ooh, cool.
That's so cool, I got a little ball shooter. Fuck you. This is so cool. This is actually so awesome. That's such a cool mechanic. This map is sick. Well, guys, I have good news. I've determined the map. 10 out of 10 for me, dog. This shit's funny as fuck. I love that. Now we just gotta figure out how to open this shit. Ah, figured it out. What the fuck? Okay, 10, 4, 7, 2. What? I think I hit one by accident. It's 10, 4, 7, 2. It keeps bouncing up. Got it. You got it, Vinny?
Yeah, actually, it worked.
What
for
the
me too.
Fuck is that? What is that? There's some necromorph growth up there. Jesus.
Ah! Fuck.
Oh, you killed him. Good shooting, dicks.
Oh, shit, it is like that.
The fucking Roblox villager was infested. I can't believe that scared me, by the way. I'm such a pussy. I got scared by this fucking thing. Ooh. Yeah, admittedly, that is kind of creepy. Ooh, what the fuck? What a crazy, unique design for a map monster. That's actually sick as fuck.
Take something from your childhood and make it all fucked up.
That's the best way to do it. It's a Lego? Oh yeah, prove it. Ooh.
Vincent, the floor fell.
Ah! They're grabbing me!
I died then.
It's fucking Squid Games, goddammit! It's fucking Squid Games! I know what to do. Alright, Vincent, go first. We know the first one is safe. So, you're next. Alright. Oh. How the fuck are you getting it right? What? What?
Oh, I did it!
How? What? How the fuck did you get it right for what?
Squid Game. I just got Squid Game.
This motherfucker actually got the entire thing right. What the hell? All right, well, we gotta get the code now. 1284? I have the authority to say when something is Lego. All right, Rowler. Can we click these somehow?
No.
Hi, Bo to Bob. Oh, Bob to Bob 23. Thank you, Bob to Bob, for the sub. Pog you.
Did we hit that thing over there?
I shot it once, but it didn't work. It doesn't look like I'm doing anything. Huh. Hold on, let me see if I can click any of this shit. 8765309. No? God, I thought I was gonna die, holy fuck. Maybe there's something over here that we can fuck with. Up here.
Ah,
here we go. Hey, don't forget power won't be on until 10:25. Got it. So simple, actually. I'm brilliant. I'm not going to fuck this up. How do I put it on, though? 10:25. I get it. Thank you for the sub as well. 10:25. 25 is 6? No, 5. Oh, fuck. Hold on, I got this, I got this. Dude, all the bobs are subbing. It's true, it's bob to bob. Got it! You hear that?
Give me a sub and maybe I'll say it. I'm a little piggy.
Thank you for 25 months.
It's there.
All right, let's go, I guess. Go. Thank you for the sub as well. Kid missing after Playland fire. Three children have been reported missing after a massive fire broke out at Playland Family Fun Center. Oh, the police have raised suspicions. Oh, shit. Thank you, kitten. And Bobs. Dude, those were two different Bobs. Cute. Bob Ned and Bob the Bob. Uh-oh. Something through here, maybe? The fuck is that shit? Do you see anything, Vincent? Yellow. Green. Red.
I don't think I see everything.
Green. Yellow. Red. Green. Anyone want a VRC? Anyone want a voice call with Cam? Whoa, 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 hold on. What are we missing here? Something happened, surely. Ugh. It's a code? You're a code. Where do we plug the code in, though? Don't forget power went out until 10:25. I don't see any colors. Everything's just monochrome. The clouds? What about the clouds? Previous area? I don't think so. Once an area is done, I don't think we probably are gonna go back to one. What the fuck? Did you hear that? What was that, Vincent? What are you shooting right now? What are you shooting?
I hit the little small dark.
It's these! I got it, okay. So it's green, red, green, yellow, green, red, green, yellow. Okay. So it's green. Fuck! Wait, that was right. I got it! Oh, I did that by accident. Poggers. What the hell? This reminds me a lot of, did you get it, Vinny?
I think I got it.
The gate's fucking open, so
green,
it's...
Green, yellow, and red?
No, it's green, red, yellow. It's green, red, green, yellow. Green, green, red, green.
Green. Red. Green. Yellow. I got it.
Okay. Oh, dude, look at him. What the fuck? He's so weird. That's sick. That's so satisfying to shoot them. This is super cool. What a crazy fucking satisfying map. This is so awesome. I'd turn my back to this. Yeah, I mean, it's just tentacles, bro. Sometimes you just gotta make the call. What the fuck is this shit? My arms hurt. B3, C3, D1, A1, E2. Wait. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. All right, B3. There's no way. B3. D1. C3. A1. E2. And DC. Am I wrong? I did that right, didn't I? And C1. What am I doing? That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 3, 4, 5, 6. I did it right, didn't I? Vincent.
Huh?
Fuck that. Oh, there's a lock over here. Clearly we need a key of some kind. All right. Just draw it. Oh! Wait, is it a graph? Was I supposed to draw a line? Am I supposed to draw a line like a graph? I don't know. Do you hear something? Oh! Oh! I got killed by a roadblock! What the fuck? It got back up after I knocked it down! That's fucked up.
I can't believe I got jumped by a little, like, fucking Lego.
That's it.
Oh, fuck.
Little fucker, man. You can hear him coming up to you. All right, well, this is chicken feet. I know what chicken feet look like, for sure, partner. Chicken feet go right here. Right? Wait, what? Chicken feet, you know? It's a chicken, right? Yeah, chicken. And it looks like moose and toe and, oh fuck. We gotta find more of these, Vinny. Tumbawumba. Oh, what the fuck?
I found the pig.
Yeah, I did too, Jesus. Take the pig over here. I'll just gather him up before I place him. Ugh. It's all gooey in this place. There's another locked door. Men and women's restroom. Hi, Crumpet. Hi, what's up, Piscatus? Piscatus? Ugh. We're currently in a fucked up playland, play palace, trying to figure out how to do these puzzles and getting all fucked up. A, B, C, B, C, D, D, A, D, A. Oh, God, man. Fucking puzzles. There's gotta be one inside this, though, for sure. For real, for real. It'd be crazy if it wasn't. Why did you go to the women's first? I didn't. That's not true. Well, what you're saying is a lie. That's just not true. I did not go to the women's restroom first. That didn't happen. It's a lie. Everyone is laughing at you because it's not true. Ow, fuck.
I think they won't appear unless, like, you put the pig in. That's my guess.
Yeah, maybe that's what it is. It takes, like, one. You think it would light up or something? Hi, Silent Way. Thank you, you little wobbler.
I'm a little
pig. I think the pig. Pig feet have little hoofs, like little hoovers. So I think the pig's feet are like.
Second.
You think it's the second one?
Uh huh.
Okay. Little pig. It's an Outlast reference, actually. Yeah, this makes sense. This looks great so far. Are you sure it's not that? What a pig toes look. Oh, I guess it is that. No, you're right. Okay. So we need two more. But where could they be? Can we go upstairs? No. Fuck! Man, it actually is like an entire Playland play palace. Holy. Anything over here? No, not quite. I'm just a little pig. I'm a little oinker.
What? Happened over here, I found a horse.
Oh, what the fuck? I hate horses. They're always in the most fucked up of places. God damn it. Fuck, I gotta like walk my little ass back all the way. Horsin. Less bugs than FNAF. So true, actually. Oh my god, Five Nights at Freddy's is so fucked. This is so well made. Okay, what do horse hooves look like? I'm pretty sure it's this one, the third one, right? Wait! Bitch. I'm just horsing around. Like horseshoes, right? It's a horseshoe. Right? That looks right.
You got it. Oh, it's the last animal.
Now, where could it be? If I was a tiny little whatever the last animal is, if I don't know. It's like a scavenger hunt. There was one in this area. And there was one over there. It's gotta just be over here, right? It's like in the ball pit or some shit. You hear something? Get the fuck away, you bastard. Your mom lol. Shut up. It's not my mom, lol. Okay, there's a deer out here. We just gotta find it. Vincent, start sniffing around inside the ball pit. Keep on looking till you find it. Fucking idiot. So there's one here, so it's not there. It closed behind us. Something in here? Yeah. Fucking gross. Something over here, maybe? Ooh, I can pull it back a little. That's good. I want to be able to fucking see. It's like the women's restroom. Why? Ugh. People say I am stupid, but I say no. I am far more. Far more what? I am a farmer. Fuck me, man. It's gotta be around here. I'm trying to see. Just check it, bro. Just check it. Women's bathroom sign. Check it how? There's nothing I can... Fucker. Where would I be if I was a little animal thing? There was already one over here. It was like in this little grouping. Ooh, it's moving.
This one's like a pig.
I hate scavenger hunts. I'm so bad at them. Boy, are my arms tired.
I found another animal.
What? Where? Holy fuck, bro. For real? It was just against the wall? Oh my god. All right. And finally, a cow. The hell is that? I got a key. In the world? All right, Vincent, I got a key to one of those locks, probably for a lever. I'm gonna assume it's this one over here. Ain't there a lever over here somewhere?
I think this lever?
Oh my god, that got me. Holy fuck. Oh, these little waddlers, bro. Oh, god damn. Jesus. What the fuck? All right. I hear him. I fucking hear him. Nice try, bastard. Holy shit. That scared the fuck out of me. What are those? That's the boys' restroom. You see that?
Boys?
Over there, that balloon. It's the boys' restroom balloon.
Oh.
I can't fucking aim. My accuracy's bullshit. Got it. I shooted it down.
Oh, you shoot down the boys' bathroom thing, then what happens?
I assume we go grab it. It's like a hall pass. We can do that. Anytime the streamer is having trouble solving a puzzle, it's your civic duty to say, oh, I get it now, just to mess with them. I think it's your civic duty whenever I have trouble solving a puzzle to immediately gift 50 subs and say, it'll be okay, baby. Don't worry. You're not stupid. Oh, shit. Just good business. I opened the doors. Sick. Okay. That's creepy as fuck. You're just shitting in like a little pig mouth. What the fuck? That's so messed up. Now what about this one? It's time to feed Klaatu, you guys. We gotta feed Klaatu, he's hungry. Uh-oh. Ginny, I'm starting to get the feeling for what we're looking for here. Oh, what's this? A equals sun, B equals X, C equals moon, and D equals O. Oh, Christ. Well, what is this? Oh, God. Let's take it in sweet ass time. Ah! Bastard! That's so bullshit, bro. I couldn't even see him. He got me from around the corner. Fucker. Jesus. All right. So A is sun, B is X, C is moon, and D is O. I got it. Holy shit, bro. That fucking scared the hell out of me. Got my ass through a wall. All right, put this here. Now I gotta go back here. I jumped so bad I shook my desk, sorry. Fucked up, man, it's fucked up. This is definitely better in VR, you can tell, because it forces you to grab multiple things, but that's okay. Okay. Now what the hell is this? B3, C3, D1, E2, A1? I wonder if that has anything to do with the puzzle over here. I jumped so bad I shook my desk, ooh. All right. A is sun. Oh, fuck. Bastard. Is there a sun to shoot
so
somewhere?
Close to me. Could be a sun.
Or like an X's and O's thing? A sun. A sun. Sun, moon, XO, anything like that? This is in VR, it'd actually just be on the floor. Yeah, I mean, it is in VR. You can go play it in VR, 100%. Great clips, gubba. Stop! Ow! Jump so hard, my head is now stuck in the ceiling. What are these? How about I can shoot this? I knew I could shoot it. The fuck? Okay, there's definitely something up here, Vincent. We gotta figure it out, though. There's a cannon up here. What the fuck? That's sick. You can shoot all the little kids from up here. That sounds so awesome. Fuck, I missed. But in what order do we shoot them? Trying to figure it out. God damn it, I'm brain dead. My small, tiny little peanut brain is having extreme trouble figuring this out. Fuck. I don't see any inclination of like what. Brain as small as your pee-pee? Oh yeah, what do I do then, Aaron, huh? This? That's what I just did. There's only so many combinations. There's only fucking three of them. I did read that one, Aaron, you rabid bitch. Fuck. I don't know. Vincent, you're a brainiac. What do you think?
I guess. Oh, wait. I think he did that.
What are you thinking? Oh, I get it now. Oh, yeah, I'm sure you fuckers do. Stuck? Shut up! We're not stuck, we're fucking gamers. Did Vincent tell you about his May Cafe experience yesterday? Did you go to the May Cafe? Vincent!
Oh, fuck, I forgot!
He died. What'd you do at the main cafe with Aaron? Did you fuck Aaron?
I never fucked Aaron.
You missed out, bro.
Aaron wasn't even there. I didn't see her.
You didn't go? Pussy alert. What happened? Did you do anything cool? Ah!
I got, like, a mute maid, which was my second time with her, and a femboy maid.
Did you fuck him?
Which was like... No.
Why'd you say it like that?
I think they...
No.
Actually, I think they were more into the other femboy, butler in there. And, I think there were more of
a femboy romance happening at the maid cafe.
Yeah.
What is this? Oh my god, fucking... Goddamn bathroom doors keep opening and scaring the shit out of me. Holy fuck. Can I activate these or some such? No?
Good, I guess.
I guess I'm a little lost on what to do. What does that sound like? Someone moaning? You're just desperate and lonely, and anything remotely sounding like anything you just immediately attribute to.
Thank you for the subby wubby.
Loser. Thank you for the subby wubby. To streamer is unaware. I am. That's true. You got me. I am currently unaware. Go open again then. So I can hear. Mushroom, mushroom, cherry, cherry, banana, banana. Every single one of these, by the way. The second I just see them, and the first thing I think about is mango and all my friends getting banned. Think about it. Testicles, dick, dick, ass. Ass. Dick. Balls. I don't know what grape is. It's just ass. Dude, it all just like... Why does fruit always remind me of fucking genitals? I don't get it. There's something Freudian about that. Fuck you, Roblox. Oh, it's moving. It's like looking at me. It's so creepy. Fuck, man. We're missing something here. Grapes are all the balls I've collected. Mango! That's true. Mango collects balls. She squishes them. Erase. Oh! There's an eraser.
Them balls.
Okay. Am I supposed to mark something here? My arms hurt. Okay. Can I use this on anything else? Okay, there's gotta be something here, like an X and O puzzle or something. Like, there's gotta be something. I'm just not putting it together. B3. What? Is there any connector here? This is a 3x3 grid as well. A equals sun, B equals X. Huh? Okay. Sun. Bitch! Bitch!
I'm a little piggy, oink oink.
Hello, capable cat. Thank you for the sub, a little crumb pumpkin. Little fuckers, man, they're little bastards. look at him. He got me. I'll check the bathroom again. Maybe there's something I missed. There's something in here. You see that? What is that? There's some yellow thing in there. Oh. It's a crayon, but you can't use it, though. I'm assuming the crayon has something to... I hear him, bro. Fucker. Pegged his ass. Eat the crayon. This is the only thing I can do. No? Fuck. I'm stupid. I've gone slow. Shooting the toilets, maybe? I don't think that's what it is. It's definitely something with this. It's 100% something with this. I just don't know what. It's got to be connected. Like this, I just feel that this is connected, right? Like, clearly B3, C3, D1, A1, E2, they're all connected to... But that's a 5x3. That's not a fucking 3x3. Try and grab the yellow thing? Okay. What's this one? That's a 4x4. Fuck. I feel so special because I am in the sub-only Discord channel. That's true. The sub-only Discord channel, it's really cool. Sub-only Discord channel has a lot of stuff, including rampant pornography. 100%. 100p. No cap. Definitely true. Nope. Not true at all. Seems like something you need is missing. But what? But what? What was that yellow thing in the toilet cubicle? I don't know. I went over and looked at it, but it didn't fucking do nothing. I swear it's just I have to, like, mark this shit correctly. Clearly, right? Like, I just have to mark it correctly. C is the moon. A is the sun. B is an X. Is it really as simple as just X's and fucking O's? X. X. There's... Oh. Oh. Let's see. What? Murtar plotting the graph on the whiteboard? I could try. Fuck, this is hard. I've never done a puzzle before with fucking markers. Is this something the game can even detect? That is so interesting. I hear some fucker wobbling around.
Hurry up and get the gun before he kills you.
Vincent, he's gonna kill you first. You're a tastier morsel. Okay. So it starts at B3.
Got him,
B3. And then the next one is D1. D1. Next one is A1. A1. Steak sauce. Then after that, it's E2. And then C3. I'm dead. Ah! Fuck! I was told there'd be no bath. Oh, E2, and then there's a C1 as well. I don't understand. I got caught by a Roblox character. It's not funny. Shoot top targets in order 1, 3, 3, 1, 2. Top targets? You think so? That doesn't connect to me. Like, I don't understand the puzzle there. 1, 3, 3, 1, 2. How so? 1, 3, 3, 1, 2? Yeah, I don't know. What? 1, 3, 2, 1, 3, 2. What? 1, 3, 2, 1, 3, 2. Am I stupid? 2, 1, 3 times. Oh my god. So shoot 1, 3 times, 2, 1 time, and 2, 3 times? Is that what you're saying? You did it wrong. Suck my dick. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2.
Give me a sub and
two.
Bitch, I'm a little piggy. Oink,
didn't
oink.
Fucking work. Doing it wrong, insulting others. What? Hello, the August guy. Thank you for the sub for 15 months. Thank you. A little piece of candy on Halloween. I appreciate it. Am I stupid? Well, C1 is not accurate. So maybe it's 2, 1, 2. Because C1 is scribbled out. So maybe it's 2, 1, 2. Right? Good try. I'm trying. Someone who's already done the map is thinking to themselves, this guy's a fucking idiot. How's he keep doing this wrong? Aw, thank you, the August guy. Oh, I get it now. I bet you fucking do. Vincent, help!
What?
Use your brain!
I guess this. Like, I'm gonna get this wrong. Everything's.
I was expecting him to get it right, to be honest. I was just waiting for it to be like, oh yeah, of course, duh. What the fuck? I'm so confused. Obviously, these boards have something to do with it. That's the only place that's marked with stuff. That's so confusing, huh? Maybe the order depends on the letter? The letter? Is Mimikyu here? She definitely already did this puzzle. That is so interesting. Fucker! Is this an escape room? It kind of is. It's like a horror puzzle thing, but we're trying to figure out what the connection is between this graph. Do you exercise with Mingle often, or did that fall out? I used to. I've kind of stopped doing it, but I need to start doing it again. She's streaming. Aw, I love Mingo.
Wait, hold up.
My little streamer girl. This shit's tough, dude. This shit's tough as hell. We gotta think about this carefully. There's definitely something to this. I just don't understand what. But once we figure it out, there surely we'll know. I just don't know what it is.
Am I stupid or there's something like behind the board?
What do you mean there's nothing behind the board? I'm blind.
I say something.
I'm blind! I don't understand! I don't understand! Mingo's not streaming, I just looked. Is she? Oh, Mimi is. Okay, sorry. I thought Mingo was streaming. There's gotta be some thing here. I'm just brain dead, I guess. Fuck. Surely. Yeah, no, I'm brain dead. I got no idea. I actually have no idea whatsoever. I also looked at my viewer account by accident. Fuck. Unlucky. God damn it. Fucking fool. Idiot crumpet. Why'd you do that? Fallen off plus L plus ratio. Solution pills? I just don't know. 13312. Yeah, this puzzle sucks. I agree, man. This puzzle fucking sucks. 13312. 3 3 1 2. Gah! What? How is that not it? How? Didn't do your hack? Oh my god, fucker! Ah! Nice name, Kyo's Rob Vincent. Is there anything else you can interact with? I don't know, man. Clearly there's something with this fucking pen, but I don't know what the fuck it is. What is this shit, bro? What up the fuck up is going on in Miami? Hi, Meatball. Yeah, I'm totally stumped. I have no idea. I'm ready to call it quits. The map has defeated me. I have no fucking idea what to do. God damn it! These little fuckers keep wobbling around to me. Why does horror always have to have puzzles? I don't know, Mingo. It's to pad out the horror with like using your brain. But fuck that. How do they keep getting up so goddamn fast? Maybe Vinny might find out if you ask him. I've asked Vincent 4 times.
I don't even think I even did. I don't know.
Why did I slide lower earlier? What's mean? No, I did this world and it annoyed me so much. What? Then tell me what the fuck the puzzle is, because I don't understand. What the fuck is this puzzle? Like, what is it? This is a bunch of fucking letters. It doesn't make any goddamn sense. That slide in the ball pit lowered? Yeah, I'm aware. I've gone down it 3 times. The ABC board looks a bit like tic-tac-toe and the X's and O's on the note as well. Maybe ignoring the other points on the board will do the trick. I've already tried that too. Right? Like, cause I did B is X, right? So you go like X, B. I don't understand. And then D is O. O. I never actually figured it out. Look for a sun to shoot? I did! I've looked for a sun to shoot. I've looked for X's and O's. Where? I don't see shit! This part is for a puzzle upstairs after you do the targets. Then how the fuck do you determine the targets? I don't get it. Are you winning, Crump? No, we've been absolutely defeated. We've been completely annihilated, in fact. I gotta spin Vincent's propeller hat, clearly. I brute force the targets, I cannot help. Oh my god. There's gotta be some kind of clue here, right? Like, what the fuck? Is there info upstairs? There's nothing. Like, below, maybe?
No?
It's 131312, I think. But why? 1 3 1 3 1 2 She won 4 times, 2 once, and 3 twice. I tried that. I got fucking psyched.
Make a noise.
Bro. This is just a bunch of fucking random numbers. You just say it's just random fucking numbers. I don't understand. Fucker. I just spammed every possible combo of 3 and it worked eventually. IDK. Ah! What? Every possible combo of 3? Well, there's gotta be something, like some kind of fucking clue here, right? What? What? Grab the yellow thing in the toilet. I can't! God damn it! I'm losing it, bro. I'm fucking losing it. Mind is going crazy. I mean, if you just have to hit the bottom once, it's like 7 combinations. Just keep shooting them and it will open. That's fucking cringe. Like, I'm not gonna, I'd rather quit the map than brute force the puzzle, not understanding it. There has got to be some fucking way to determine what to do. It's a puzzle. It's meant to be fucking solved. What? I've given up on this. I've given up on this shitty fucking puzzle. Piece of shit. I'm ready to leave. I'm going to public worlds. I'm going to troll people. Oh, where are the guns on the wall aiming? I don't fucking know. They're aiming at a bunch of... They're just random. It's just aiming at a bunch of fucking holes. Holy shit. Yes, take out your anger. I can't take it any more, man. I can't take it any fucking more. I'm just looking at a bunch of bullshit. I'm over it. Fuck this map. I'm done. I'm going to public worlds. Let's go bother people.
Okay.
Fucking ridiculous. To make you feel better, the puzzles don't get any less frustrating after this. What? Why? That's stupid. Another incomplete map. I'll be honest. Map sucks. Hot take, map is trash. If you're gonna make a puzzle, then at least make it solvable. Like, there's just no obvious way to solve it. I gave up on this map at the literal final puzzle. It was impossible. Bro, these fucking map makers don't understand game design. You're supposed to design for the most amount of people. Like, it's so well made just to be shitty and uncompletable. God damn it.
They do it as a troll.
Fucker grabbed me. XCon's hideout? What the fuck? Just one last one for the road. Just one last one for the road. God damn. So they're making VRC game maps and not actual games and maps. That's so frustrating because the map is so good. Like, it's so well put together, but the person who made it is, like, fucking way overestimating the ability to lay clues around. Like, what the fuck? Oh, my God. What the hell is this shit? That's me! What am I doing here? I haven't been to this map in a million years. Where's Veronica? Norman was here. This it's like a Halloween update or something. Look, there he is. That's him. Don't finish map, just make the puzzle unsolvable. Ah, the little sinner, that's you guys sitting there watching me as I fumble through these puzzles, absolutely fucking it up to the nth degree possible. Holy, who the fuck is this? That is a dangerous avatar, goddamn. It was 312. I just figured it out. How? How could you possibly figure it out? I also have tried that combination, so it clearly wasn't 312. Because I've tried that exact combination. What is this, Uno? What the hell is this? A little puzzle. I don't think you understand. What the fuck? Oh, it's Firefox. I didn't know what the fuck I was looking at. Jesus Christ, FFB. Let's go see what's on trending. I'm down to go just meet some people. It's Halloween, dude. Let's go trick-or-treating. Let's go say hello to some peeps. It's B Club 2.0. Sure. Oh, it's got a Halloween update. Cute. A little Halloweeny update. How adorable. Oh, wow. OMG. Now, what can I find out here, though, realistically? Your new avatar stuff is nightmares? Yeah, a little bit. It's kind of creepy. Maybe just a dead creepy. Bro, I was actually ready to lose my fucking mind. Holy shit. Just absolutely losing it. Hello?
Hello.
How do I become a VIP at Just B Club? Ale? I guess I'll go fuck myself. My bad for asking. Since I'm on blue, aren't I? Oh, I guess I'm not. Bro, you're breathing right down my neck. Come on, give me some space, Ale. Goddamn. I wonder what the most common Halloween avatar is. I don't know. I don't know if anyone's actually doing, like... Oh, there's people here.
Can you tell me what you do in that room over there?
How do I get in that room? I want to be a VIP. How do I get in there?
Oh, questing.
I don't think you want to go in there.
Why not? What's going on in there?
Yeah.
I think it might be a little cursed.
What's wrong with this girl? Is she okay?
Miss, can you tell us what happens in that VIP room?
You know how it be.
I don't know how it be. Are you okay? You're just on the ground.
How many fucking packs of cigarettes you smoke?
Yeah.
How many new
pussies? Alright.
I know you at least had to down about like 6 packs before you get on this shit, bro.
Fuck, bro. Drunk Halloween VR chatters. There's nobody here, a fucking VIP. How do I get in there, man? I want to see what's going on.
All the time, man. If you don't like how fucking you voice rock me, I don't want to fucking hear it.
Is that easy?
Nah.
Are you a VIP?
I'm trying to get like you, my boy.
Yeah.
I fucking hang out with the person who made the map. How am I not a VIP? Oh. Oh, wow. It's actually that easy. Thanks for letting me in here. Is there anything to do? Like, what's in the VIP section?
Okay.
Are there drugs?
It's my just place to chill.
How do you get it? How are you a VIP?
I pay for it.
You gotta pay? How much you paying?
I'm paying like £5 a month.
In what?
Pounds.
Yeah. But what is it though?
What do you mean, what is it?
Well, what are you giving them? Like 5 pounds of what?
The currency. Pounds sterling.
Which currency? Who's sterling? Is he the guy you're giving it to? Where are you going? 5 pounds of what? Who's sterling?
Oh, no.
I don't understand.
How's format theft?
I don't understand that either. What currency is it?
Sorry.
It's my currency.
Like Monopoly money? Like what are we talking here? Like who are you, the Queen of England?
Yeah, actually.
Oh. My condolences to yourself.
I am responsible for the events that took place on September 8th, 2022.
I don't know what happened on September 8th, 2022.
Wait,
I actually have no idea.
England. Didn't you just die?
What?
Are you
not
okay?
I'm sorry, FFB.
Sorry.
So, how do I get VIP?
Of England.
Hello, people in the VIP that could let the VIP like me in. You're a cool guy.
How do I talk back? Oh, sorry, Vincent, you can't come in. Nothing against you, bro. It's just you're not cool enough to get in here.
No.
That's tough.
Exactly. You gotta be cool, you know?
Or you quit.
Yeah, there ain't nothing worth going in there for, Vincent. It's not that great.
Not a lot of people there.
Oh, there's people in here, though. Fuckers, man! They put it on Do Not Disturb! Oh, wait. Bitch! Maybe I just want to be able to ask people to come in. Is that so much to ask?
Yeah, but the problem would be fucking...
Why are you a super lunatic?
Because that's who I am.
What makes you a lunatic?
I'm a super lunatic, bro.
Hey, Flexi.
I don't know, actually.
Man, you gotta figure out what your name represents as yourself, dog. Like, you gotta go out there and be ready to explain it. Like, that's the first thing someone's gonna ask you is, why are you a super lunatic? You could say, I'm just fucking crazy, I don't know, I'm just losing my mind! Like that.
I could say that.
You're such a chill dude, you don't really strike me as a lunatic, let alone a super lunatic.
Yeah, well, I would say change your name to a Daisy Trooper.
Daisy Trooper's a cute name, actually. You should change your name to that.
I'm not changing my name based off my avatar.
Well, then right. What? Like, then change your avatar based off your name. Go get like a Michael Myers avatar or something.
I've been using this name for everything. Xbox, fucking Steam, Twitch,
YouTube.
You've
had it that long
and
you still don't know what it means?
I mean, I am kind of crazy, but like, I don't like fucking.
You sound like the most normal dude I've ever met. What makes you crazy?
I'm not the most normal dude you've ever met.
Why though?
Because I have.
Name one crazy thing you've done in the last day.
I served the Marine Corps for 5 years. I served 5 years in the Marine Corps.
Okay. Thanks for your service, but what makes you a super lunatic?
I mean, the shit that I did in there, and the shit that I saw.
You seem kind of just like. Monotone, you kind of sound like my friend Ranzik a little bit. I haven't, Zuka. He's just a very normal dude. You just give me like very normal dude energy.
I'm a broke. If I'm broken, remember that I'm definitely real and not made from literal weed.
He's dead. Well, Maid, clean him up. We got another one.
What time is it? Good evening. It is 5:58 p.m. on Monday.
Bro, she ain't real. Oof. It's not a real person. It's just a doll. It's not real.
There should be an option to say, are you a real person or are you just automated to answer me?
She wouldn't answer, bro. You're just falling for it. You're playing into the ARG. It's just big corporate. It's just a sex bot. You can't fall for this.
I would really appreciate it if you stopped talking about me that way.
You being a sex bot, I support sex work. Go ahead. You do you.
Dyslexia joined. Oh no.
She's real to me, damn it.
No, dyslexia.
I wonder if there's anyone I could go harass. What is Bree doing at this time, you think?
I don't know. It's a certain kind of
baby ghoul? Who is that? It's Disney VR, bro. Disney fell off, actually. Like, he's so different than he used to be. What happened to the real Disney?
Brain hurt and makes you sick.
The cutest tail, I think. I don't even know what tail emotes I have. I remove half my emotes because someone adds them, and then I'm like, nah, I don't like this. Get rid of it. Lazzy? I hate Lazzy. What's your quest?
How's life?
Kimari? I think they're like a clinical ERP here. Hi there, Crumpers. Hi, Torbane. Isn't Halloween like gay Christmas? How so? Gay Christmas?
Felt that.
Miyu. That sounds familiar. Sure. I realize I don't remember most of the people on my list, so I should probably request off them. Oh, I'll go bother Mixie. I love bothering Mixie. Schmoodle, Smith, Sharari. Who the fuck are these people? Someone's touching their tit behind me. God damn it. Who the fuck is J-Ru? Is this a horror map?
Well, happy Halloween.
Acheron apartment.
Happy Halloween.
Same thing. For a while, I thought Disney gave their account to someone since the flip was so sudden and complete. It's the same thing that happened, bro. Disney VR was a princess, and then Disney acquired Star Wars, and then they became a stormtrooper. It's fucking brutal. It's ridiculous. I don't think Mixie's a femboy. I'm pretty sure Mixie's a girl. Plus one, though? I mean, it's a correct turn. It's just a heel turn I wasn't looking for. They went from Elsa and Anna RP to fucking Star Wars Stormtrooper. What do they call them? District 46? Okay. Clone Grouping 17? I don't remember. Lazzy! I hear his dumbass. I hear this guy's dumbass. I hear him. Where is he? You know what would be really interesting? I wonder if they just copy-pasted that. Like, I wonder what the room looks like from outside. This is the horror map I did with Rob. It's also the horror map I did on my own stream as well. Hello, first-time chatter. I got a case of the Mondays too, bro. It's been rough. Do you think it'll spit me out near him?
I'm free. What's that? Just... Oh, fuck!
What the fuck are you doing?
I crap it. We're just hanging out in the apartment, just talking.
I'm showing the dinosaur our apartment. This is typical. This is so typical. I get it, bro. Rob starts doing these maps with Jufa, little Jufa quests, and then Lazzy comes and starts thinking to himself, now I can do little maps with Jufa and Bree. It's like, what are you, he couldn't get Vray, so he had to default? Like, this is bullshit, Lazzy, it's ridiculous!
I mean, listen, I'll get in full body for it, so, you know, it's much better.
Jufa's doing
steppies? And I actually get scared. More content.
If you say so, Lazzy.
Listen, God, bro. This map is, I tried to do static, I was there for 5 minutes and I left and I got scared. And
what
now Jufa's making me do
is
four
maps. Is that a scary map?
It's another scary map. And it freaked me out and I left.
Yeah, you're a pretty big pussy, that's true. I was watching you last night on a Kiwu stream actually, you were just on your couch.
You were...
Animal.
You smile, hell no. Hell
my favorite no. emote was the one where you had your beard like completely clean shaven. That was a sick, nasty emote. I really liked that.
Oh my god. That was from 10 years ago.
Yeah, he looked great clean shaven. You should do that again. He was talking about his beard oils and creams last night, and I was thinking to myself, just get rid of it. Just remove it.
I haven't shaved in like 10 years. I actually don't even know how to shave. I have to go to like a barber and then I can learn how to shave. I've never shaved in my life.
You've never shaved in your life? What?
No. Yeah, I don't. I just trim it and then that's it. I've only been clean shaven twice ever.
Bro, shaving is so easy. You take the little razor and then you just go over your skin until it's gone. Yeah, it's really
maybe
simple.
I don't know, because I lost the weight, so I wanted to see how I looked without, like, not being fat with the thingy. Yeah.
Oh, that's true. You used to be so fat. You're probably, I bet your double chin's probably gone away at this point.
Yeah, it's, yeah, so.
You could have, like, a Giga Chad jaw and not even realize it because of the beard.
But what if I look like shit? Then, like, 90% of my content's my IRL face, and I'm just like, never want to show it again, and then that's it.
That's
I lost it all.
People love ugly guys. It's funny to laugh at them.
No.
How do you think I do it, bro? It's just too easy.
I just want to just do some friendly horror with some friends, and I think I remember you showing me your clean-shaven face before. Yeah, it's not great. It's not great.
Leslie, I got a question. How come a lot of our friends will just, not even doing anything special, they'll just stay up for like 24-hour longer segments, like DJ, Heon, like people will randomly just stay up for like, oh, I've been up for 30 hours. I've been up for like 26 hours. They'll just tell you that.
Sleeping
and they're
problems.
Like, yeah, what the fuck? Just go to bed. Problems. This is like D-Gen gamer shit. What the fuck? Exclusive sleep Vietnam maps. That's right, Tila. You're like that dog in that one, the PTSD dog, where they hold a cupcake in front of him and his eyes get sunken and he looks a 1,000-yard stare off into the distance. That's you.
So you want to join? I'm pretty sure you've done like a lot of the horror maps already, haven't you?
I've done this map twice, Lazzy. Something. I'm not sticking around. I just came here to harass you and see what these two little creatures were doing.
Yeah. You want me to invite you when we do Static, the newer one?
I don't know. Maybe. Perhaps. I guess I'm not doing anything.
For content, okay.
I tried to do a map with fucking Vincent. This map called Playland Playground Bullshit.
Yes, yeah, that one's puzzles are so fucking annoying.
I hate it. I made it to the puzzle where I don't even know what puzzle I was on. It's just a board with a graph on it, and then I gotta shoot some fucking dartboards. Like, what the fuck? What even is it?
Yeah. No, I was there three different times, and no, I could never finish it. No one can figure out the puzzles. It's just
I don't understand the puzzles,
but they're too so I had plans to do horror maps with people, and then they backed out, so I was doing it by myself.
Ooh,
and then
who'd you make plans to do horror maps with?
I don't want to say. You gotta want to.
You should expose them. They ditched you. They ditched you, Lazzy.
Nah, they might come back, and we're doing like a big collab soon, I hope.
Was it Sora? Sora ditch you?
Collab. No. Sora almost never ditches. Probably. He only ditches Jupa.
Well. That's okay, because Sora, pretty soon, I mean, I'm just assuming that Jufa will ditch him, like, at some point, right? God, that silence is deafening.
Sorry, my dog is like...
Thank you.
Sorry. What do you mean, deaf?
What? I think you might have misheard me, being so hard of hearing.
What?
That's what I thought.
Oh,
do you ever just sign at these little mutes? Is it like when you meet a mute and they don't know sign language, are they like a lesser mute? You're like, oh, you're one of those.
I mean, the thing is, it's like it's a big like plus for me if they do know sign. If it's like the thing is, if they know past basic, don't XDD me, stop XDDing me. If they know past basic like conversation, like a lot of people know like how are you, hi, but they can actually hold a conversation in sign. Ooh. Then that's like a lot more impressive. That's how like when I met Mouse and Almond, they like came to me and started signing like, fluently, and I was like, damn. Blah, blah, blah.
Jesus Christ. Mute ass is just gigantic. Yeah. Like, I don't know what happened, but at some point, Mute's butts just got huge. Was this a Gen 5 thing that happened? Like, look at Juva's ass. You're like, you have tumors in your cheeks. Yeah, this is ridiculous, bro. It's like so big. Oh, fuck, FFB's here. I gotta go.
No!
I locked myself in the door. Fuck, door stuck!
Oh, yeah?
Fuck me.
Now what? Guess what? You have to accept my friend request. So that.
I'm on stream mode. I don't get him.
All right.
I won't torture you any longer.
Yeah. Alright. I said if you want to do the static stuff, I can invite you. You can come by if you want.
Sure. I'll come do that with you guys. Oh. Such a sad oh. I love the wobble away emote, Flex. It's so cute. What a little creature. I wonder who ditched him, like that he invited to come do horror maps. Oh my gosh. So you're saying we should try to pick models with a panda base to compete. All I know is this panda base shit is ridiculous, bro. Like, the asses are gigantic. It's insane. At some point, Nordlow, she was. I don't know. I assume she's just busy. Oh, hey. What's up, Lunadal? Good to see you. Unless you're Lunad-O-W, in which case, it's bad to see you. I hate Overwatch.
Sorry. I don't understand all of you say, but...
That's what I'm saying.
Yes.
Are you French?
Yes.
Oh, I couldn't tell. I'm looking for a friend of mine. Their name is Miu. Mm-hmm. Do you see them? Do you know them? Are they a friend of yours? Are they an enemy of yours? Are you here to hurt them?
What?
I'm going to explain this only once, understand? I'm looking for this Miu girl, and if I don't find her, there's going to be consequences. Comprende?
Oh, sorry, I go to...
sorry, Well... she had no idea what I was saying. I talked too fast, and English is her second language. That's so funny. All right, let me try. I've been to this world before. This is the French VR world. Yo, what's up? I'm French too. Parlez-vous. Hello. I'm looking for my friend Mio. Have you seen them? No? Je t'aime. Je t'aime.
Moi aussi je t'aime.
I have no idea what he said.
J'allais très bien. Consommer quelque chose.
Bonjour. My name's Crumpet. I'm looking for my friend Miu. Have you seen him?
You're the king for quoi?
What is your name? What is the name of the friends?
Miu? Miu? Moyu? Miu? Moyo?
Miu?
Yeah.
Miu?
Something like that.
You troll my boy.
Miu? No, yo, Miu.
Oh shit, you found him!
Miu.
That's them! What's up, Miu?
Oh, hello, it's been a while.
What? Yeah, this is Star Wars man, he helped me
Welcome
find you.
France.
We became a lolly. Oh, bonjour as well.
Because, bonjour. I needed the Halloween avatar, so I find this one. I'm sorry, yes, I am a lolly.
You are weird, my boy.
You know what they say, je t'aime. Je t'aime, I guess.
Je t'aime.
What does that mean?
Oh, that's so lovely. Je t'aime aussi. That means I love you.
Ah, merci, but I'm gay, so.
Yeah. It's okay. I love you as a friend, okay?
Ah, je t'aime as. How do I
no
say
problem.
Friend in French?
You can say. Je t'aime bien. Just add one word.
Wait, say what? Add what word?
Yes. Bien. Je t'aime bien.
Je t'aime bien?
It means I like you, but normally, you know. No.
What the fuck am I hearing? It's like they took some bass boosted lo-fi and put it through a speaker that's like 16
it's
years
like,
old. Jesus.
There's a little party here.
What's the party for?
Wait. Quoi?
Quoi?
For Québécois. Halloween, just music and people dancing. Ah, quoi? That means what in French?
Quoi? Quoi, like that?
Quoi, exactly.
What?
Yes, exactly, yes, like that. Quoi.
Okay, I can do that. I'm learning so much French. Oh, it's a monkey.
Yes.
All right, sick. How do I sell? Okay.
So
I've been well.
Yes.
I'm still alone. No guys at all. No boyfriends.
Oh, you're alone now?
Yeah.
Oh, I hope you will find a good one, but for now, just have fun, you know, enjoy, fuck off, like, bad people.
You're right, fuck off, bad people,
yes,
what are they gonna do
to...
for me?
Exactly, it's better to stay single to be with the wrong person, you know? So, yes, I'm single too, and I have to deal with that.
Yeah.
It's fine.
That makes sense, you know?
Yes. So
how old are
you again,
Neil?
I'm 26.
I'm also 26. Oh my god, we're gonna be alone forever.
Already?
Yes, already! We're done for! Oh my god!
Oh shit.
We're finished.
It's okay. We still have little time before to be 30.
There's no time
okay?
left. We're old
30,
hags.
No, sorry, 30.
We're old hags. We're witches. We should go to a bog. It's we might as well okay. start cooking stews and turning people into newts.
Yes, yes. We have to do God. Something.
Hi, Bob.
It's fine. It's fine. Maybe. Hello.
Oui.
Oui.
Stiti.
Oui, oui.
Ouais, ça sera tout.
Omelette du
ah,
fromage.
Okay.
What does that mean?
Omelette au fromage. This means eggs with cheese.
Eggs with cheese?
Yes.
Wow, I've been saying that to say hello to people. Is that not how I say it? Oh, shit.
You can say salut. It's more friendly que casual. Casual.
Salut? What does salut mean?
Yeah, salut. It's like hi. But more friendly. Bonjour, it's more formal. Or
ah, okay.
Like
salut.
Hello.
So that's like a hi, it's and then bonjour is
salut.
Like a hello.
Yes, it's like bonjour is more formal, and salut is more friendly.
So if I saw someone who I was exactly. like, I was gonna walk up to them, I'm like, oh shit, this person's kind of cool. I want to impress them. I could say bonjour, but if I just saw like my dumbass friend, I'd say like salut.
You can say salut, yes. Yeah. So salut is still correct. It's not that. Too friendly or...
Is there like an friendly. AO in French where you could go like, AO, what's up?
Ah, AO in French. What it could be. AO. Ah, AO, it's wesh. Wesh mon pot.
Wesh, wash my pot? What?
Wesh mon pot.
Wesh mon pot.
Hey, my dude. You know, hey, dude.
Okay.
Exactly.
Wesh mon pot.
Wesh mon pot.
Wesh mon pot.
Yes, good. Wesh mon pot.
I can do that
yes,
for sure.
This one is very... Yes, you can do.
Wesh mon pot.
Wesh mon pot. It's like a hello, a hey dude, or something like that in English.
Oh, that's sick. I've learned so much. Okay, how do I tell someone to fuck off?
Va te faire foutre.
What faire foutre?
Ah, it's hard for you. Yes, va te
for
faire
me,
foutre.
Yeah, true.
So... I have to find something easier, maybe. or maybe, what could be? Va te faire can you say, va te faire enculer? That means, go fuck yourself. Go be fucked.
Okay, I'll say it one more time.
Va te faire enculer.
Va te faire enculer?
Yes, enculer.
Enculer.
Yes, good, good.
Oh my God!
It's like, go fuck yourself.
Okay, I got it. Want to fair, Uncle Le? Did I do it?
Yes.
How was that?
It was good.
Okay, sick. But, oh my God, I've learned so much.
Yes.
Oh, salut.
Here they're just chilling, so I don't think they will react.
That's true. Salut. A lot of people, honestly, the ability to communicate has gone downhill. It's nice to speak to someone who can, like, what are you looking at? Oh, wait. Salut. Want to faire un calou?
No, it's
not very nice to say that.
What?
Yeah.
Oh, salut. Want to faire un calou?
No.
Enculé.
Enculé, but... sorry.
Yes, like that.
Enculé.
Okay, better.
Want
but
to faire
enculé.
Don't listen what this weird thing tells
teaching.
To you, okay?
Okay?
Don't use it. Don't use it to innocent people. They are kind for now. But be careful because some like French people can be very mean and they can hack you too.
Really?
So don't be too... Yes. Not
okay.
all
Yes,
of,
don't
but...
say it at everybody.
Alright.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry.
T'as vu, je suis utile dans la conversation.
Wow.
Do you understand?
Excuse you, no worries, bro.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, this thing is a little you. You are a big him. His is a big
It's looking at me. It's looking at me. It has like a pacifier. Are you like a baby up here?
I'm not an object. I'm not a prop, bro. Respect me. What
are
you honestly
people, are you like looking
God
for a tip to suck on? Like, what's the reason for like being a little baby man?
I was just listening because I'm a bit confused about what's going on over here, so that's why.
Oh. Well, I'm curious, you know? Like, what brought you to this avatar choice? Like, what are you looking for?
I just want to be invisible. You know, I want to hide myself with the others.
You touched my face. I go to a CN server and start yelling. What is that? Ciao, Nima. What is that?
This is my beautiful nails.
You do got it's some clear, nice clear. Nails. That's true. You're clear. Manicured, bro.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Only du fromage.
Very nice.
Beat it up and steal its candy. That's true. It's got crumpet hands. Fuck you. It's not got crumpet hands. It means fuck your mother. Pretty offensive over there. What is it?
I'm a furry. Downy and I enjoy Yif play.
Schmoodle. Who is this? Hi. Thank you, the one pain, you little crump pumpkin. Thanks for the sub. I'm just browsing through. I want to go here. This is like the femboy instance. Dougal and Greyflakes are there. Flexa. We're going to go into like a Chinese server. And then a bunch of guys are just going to start swearing at us in Chinese or like Mandarin. And I won't know what the fuck's going on. What's your favorite candy? Currently, I have 110 Snickers bars, probably. Actually, oh, fuck. I don't know. Snickers is really good. I like Starbursts a lot. Jolly Ranchers. Skittles. M&M's. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I don't know. Can we see your avatar, the Halloween one? Sure. I guess I'm not really using the OSC stuff right now. If someone gives some incredible amount of subs that activate something on OSC, I'll just switch back and reactivate it. But I'll be a little Halloween ho for now. This is my Halloween avatar. As you can see, my boobs are trying their best to escape the corset. I really like it. It's very frilly and cute, and it makes me happy. What the fuck is this?
You're doing great.
Yo, what's up, pussies?
Oh, well, well, well.
I came here to join the femboy orgy. I figured this is where it's at. Is there a mirror here? I can only imagine why. You guys know there's a personal mirror, right? So you can actually hang out anywhere you want with a mirror in front of you, just so you know.
Yeah, but then everyone's synced up to the same mirror, so it makes sense.
But what does it matter if other people are synced? Because they're all synced for you in the same way. Whether or not they can see themselves. Yeah, that's what I thought, you dirty little femme slut. Why don't you use that tongue for something more beneficial, like sucking my cock, idiot? Thanks, Gray. I can always count on you.
Anytime.
I actually wouldn't be surprised if I missed a femboy orgy. Like, if you're hanging out with Gray and Dark Manic, I can only assume this was like a sex parade or something. It's like a sex conga line. Oh, dude, wait! That's true! Femboys, they're like a train. They can literally just plug into each other like Legos in an endless line. Because you like anal, but you can use your dick.
Or
it's like an Oh, you could create a circle!
That's
a femboy
exactly
fuck
it.
Circle! So I'd be fucking Gray, and then someone else would be behind me fucking me, and then it would go all the way back around until Gray is fucking someone. It'd be a circle, and you could just, like, Congo line it. A femboy centipede. It's not even a centipede. It goes around in a circle. It's like an Ouroboros. Or a bussy.
Or a
bussy, I know.
Or a bussy. Oh my god.
That's actually... Holy fuck, I should tweet that. I didn't even realize you could full circle femboy. That's insane. Oh my god.
You're doing so great.
Oh, are you ASMRing? I'm sorry, I don't want to interrupt. Luckily, my voice is super soothing to listen to. So you're probably getting tingles right now.
It's my turn.
But Diggle's
I'm getting a lot of tingles.
He walked away from his computer a long time ago.
Ashunelli, is that a name that I recognize? Are they a mute?
I don't know. My first time seeing.
I think so.
Are they your mute? Are they your little like mute pet? Do you control them? Do they do tricks?
I just met this one, I'll be honest.
You should
I'm not
claim
sure
it.
Yet.
You should claim it while it's free. Before it gets away to someone else.
Claim it while it's free.
It's like Pokemon.
Are you in the market? Ashunelli? Oh. I think that's a yes. You know, I'll put you on the list for sure.
Although TBH, bro, hard to claim a mute if you're gonna be a desky. Like, what the hell, filthy desktop user. Like, get full body, bro. Come on, what the hell? Everyone
I'm
else here is in full body.
To get
yeah,
full
how
body.
Dare you have a?
I'm
like,
sick of these lazy fucks.
Full body. And you being desktop. Yeah,
I have full body.
Hips and
we gotta prove
body.
It, pussy.
Hips is all. Oh, their moves are so evil.
Yeah.
Like, oh.
Yeah. You want me to get in VR right now work. Just for you, murder crumpet?
Yeah. And also your new little mute pal, Ashunelli,
yeah?
Who's ASMRing you so sweetly. It'll be more of an immersive experience if you're in VR anyway.
That is true. You know, I was gonna pay them to do this, but they're doing it for free, which is nice.
Yeah. Every prostitute I met in VR chat just does it for free. Ain't that right, Dark Manic? Chris Asa told me you gave really good blowjobs, like ERP blowjobs, up until the point where you got legs, and then you like fell off. Like you were the best, but then it just like it wasn't the same. No? I mean, he's not the only one who told me that. Supposedly, from what I understand, you were really good in desktop ERP, and then you were really good in half body, but then once you got to full body, you fell off, and it was like not as good anymore. I'm going off what I've heard. That's
wait,
just what I'm saying.
What, desktop?
Yeah, they're a desktop.
That's impressive. Desktop ERP.
Isn't that just like clicking the C button over and over?
Well, it's like, you can add all sorts of stuff. There's a CCC 360 move. That's a spin. Then you can maybe do the Z, the ZC like this.
360 on their dick?
You can see, that's like, that's when you're going really
Jesus.
Hard. Sometimes there's like the back and forth while crouched. There's a lot of different options. Most people, though, will just get put in a chair and then moved around.
One.
It's just phone sex with an anime person in front of you. Isn't that just any ERP, though? Is just phone sex with an anime girl in front of you who's talking back? Like, isn't that just literally it?
What's wrong with that, though, if two people are enjoying it, though? Isn't that the point?
Sure, what's wrong with that? You just mentally ill loser!
Wow.
I fell off the dock, guys. I fell off. Plus I'm gay.
You fell off.
What?
Wait,
what?
Plus okay, the hood watches.
Hello.
Oh yeah, I think I remember.
God damn, Gray, you actually became such a whore. Every time I see you, it's
finally,
so funny.
What do you mean?
Finally you remember me.
You little Powerade haired whore.
Probably gonna recognize the avatar now. I like this with your
meter,
actually.
You're so oh my god.
Hey, thank you.
Okay, I got a question, Gray. Full disclosure.
Yeah.
How often do you actually like ERP in VR chat? Is it actually a thing?
When's the last time you ERP?
I would say like
okay.
Most days or every other day.
Wait, really? That much?
Can you rewrite
every other day?
Yeah.
With like with who? With like the same people, or do
you
just go around presenting your like
different
virtual booth?
Sometimes the same, sometimes different people.
Oh. Yeah, there we go.
So you just get fucked all day. Do you ever fuck, or are you just like a walking hole?
Both.
Dude, the future's insane! I could be a VR whore, it'd be so easy! Oh my god. What's more sad, doing that or coming alone like I do?
Endless times.
I don't know.
I'm not.
I can't alone anymore. It's too sad alone.
You actually fucked yourself. Now so you can't masturbate alone anymore. Now you have to just go to ERP with someone.
It's depressing afterwards. Like it's just you're
well,
like
yeah,
oh,
you're supposed to feel depressed
unsatisfying.
Afterwards. You're committing a sin in the eyes of God. You're spilling your seed. You're already gay. It's not like it matters. You don't have to feel shame. You're going to hell no matter what you do.
Every sperm is good.
If
every
you ever sing again, I will mute you. Stop singing!
No!
I hate singing!
Wait, can you brush my face?
Shut up!
I want to see how that feels.
Butter.
No, like on my face, like on my nose.
Listen, Femboy Orgy, I'll be back to harass you more. I told my friends I'd do some dumb shit with them.
Oh god.
I feel so good.
Okay, bye, have fun.
Hold on, I have to do something first.
This time.
Oh,
I'm going
so good.
To join them in their stupid shit. Why are they so small? I don't know, Bob. Why don't you come hang out with me? How about that? How about that, Bob? We were supposed to play Outlast together. And what happened, huh? Are we doing that tonight? Are we doing that today? I don't think so. Have you even played it yet? What happened to you? SMH. I'm waiting for food. There are approximately, for me, 7.5 hours until the Outlast beta is gone. It's done. Like, it ends in 7.5 hours. For you, 6.5 hours. You have 6.5 hours, Bob, to play that game that came out on Friday. It's been out for 4 fucking days, Bob. And you have 6.5 hours left to play it. A single run is an hour. It's Halloween weekend? You're a loser! You're a loser! You're a streamer! Streamers don't have social lives. Get over yourself. If you were a real streamer, then you wouldn't go outside and you'd stay home alone by yourself playing games for your chat. You pussy. I can't see. Oh, I thought I was loading. Sorry, I thought I was loading. I was just sitting here.
Yeah, I played this for about 1 minute and I gave up, so I have no idea what it entails.
I'm turning my volume up to 100. Ah, static, static, shock, ow, ow!
Alright, turn it off!
Loud ass shit. You know Bob hasn't streamed in like 8 days? What a bitch. Oh, what's this? Gets partnered and quits.
Yeah, people were always watching.
Fuck streaming. Flexa, are you also done with it?
Yep, see? Someone's
I'd love to talk to you about that, Flexa, on our beach date whenever we do that. Because I'd love to get your opinion as someone who started streaming and, like, what your feelings are on it. Something is watching?
Oh my god, I didn't see that last time.
See what? This is just some backrooms bullshit clone, Lazzy. It's not even scary.
See... That's why I didn't see that last time. I just heard it.
I think I awooga'd by accident.
See, I don't like dark like hallways.
Why? What's wrong with... You could just call them hallways for one. You're okay, fine, FFP.
I don't like that. I don't like... It's just dark out there.
They whisper. Misspelled. They tatoma fucker. The shadows. The dragons.
It's so... I don't even want to go down there. It's so fucking dark.
What, are you afraid of the dark? You fucking baby. You baby-ass yes. Dino bitch. You might as well crawl back in the egg. What the hell?
Oh my god, I can hear
you. Is something going to happen? I can't see.
Wait, is that it?
Oh, if I go ass first into danger, the monster will see my fat cheeks and determine it's not worth killing me.
Oh my god.
I can't fucking orient in this darkness. It's impossible. Is there a flashlight? Guys, I'm just following Jufa's fat fucking ass.
Well, there's another way. There's another way. We don't have to go this way. We don't have to go this fucking way. I'm going the other way. I'm freaking out.
Did we go back? We somehow did a loop. It was just so dark I didn't see.
There's two ways. You can go over here too, which is also.
There's fuck all here except some scratch marks on the wall, actually. Die. This is basically the same thing I say to you whenever we interact. There's nothing there, you pussy.
I almost threw up.
I wasn't scared. I was pretending. What even is it? I keep looking away so fast. Every time something scares me, I immediately close my eyes, which is the worst survival response.
I think it's like a spider or something. It's like a spider.
Wait, a spider?
Thank you, Beishai, for raiding with 50 viewers.
Hiya, Sai. I love you. I love you, Yoshi. I want to do more things with you. You should just come and live with me, honestly. I love you, Yoshi. I'm going to say that to every single person who raids me and see what happens. Eventually, one of them will take me up on the offer.
Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Oh, fuck.
Wait, what? What the fuck? Ah! What the fuck is that? Wait, that's my sub alert! That's my sub alert 1-to-1! That's my sub alert! It's happening to me!
You ever find Jufa?
I just thought I got 12 subs. I just got baited so hard. Yeah. Fuck, my happiness drains. No. God damn it, I've been baited. Where are we? I got turned around. I don't know where I am anymore.
No, we're still going the right way, I think. Wait, where's Bree? We lost Bree.
Fuck, bro.
Oh, she's dead.
You sound like such a baby ass bitch. That's so.
Ah!
I have never made that sound in my life.
What the fuck? What even is it? It's like a spaghetti monster.
That was one of the worst jump scares I've ever seen.
No way. You should do that one map like that all the bitches do. What's it called? The smile room? I bet that one would fuck you up.
Yeah. I plan on doing that with some VTubers, hopefully.
Okay, mister. Okay, Mr. VTuber man.
Listen, I'm trying, okay? Trying to network and shit.
All I'm saying is mutes and VTubers, it's like two different genders, bro. They're like a different breed.
Oh my god. Yeah, she's dead too.
That was such a good scream, FFB. What the hell? I didn't even know it was you.
I'm sorry.
That's fine. We're all...
fucking backrooms clone bullshit.
It's just jump scares. That's all it is.
That's the scares. Crux of any good horror is just screaming in my fucking face. Ah, yeah, whispers. Thank you for 110 pieces of candy
today.
Oh,
I fucking saw it.
What the fuck? I think I just saw something.
Oh, no. There's a shadow.
Oh, the TV. Oh.
The noise!
Oh my god!
What? Oh. Well, I'm going to die!
Like that. Oh my god! Oh. Turn it off. I can't. Okay, this is like a new
TV. That's a flat screen, bro. Go find a fucking, like, a remote, not a goddamn switch.
Remote.
Ow, my ears!
There's a remote.
Whenever Bree walks, I just get this idea that she has to kind of trundle along, like wobble back and forth, like one leg then the next, because your thighs are so thick. I've talked about this before. It's just cute. Like, imagine one leg at a time, you gotta go like bum ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum.
Oh no, I'm stuck. I'm stuck.
Try this. When you're walking forward, bounce from one leg to the other, kind of side to side as you move forward, but only move forward a little.
The switch turns.
You kick your legs out a little and really bounce, like full on, like leg to leg.
Okay, I don't like that. What do we feel like this?
It's cute.
Okay, that's fucking.
I told you it was a remote.
Kind of...
Why would I turn off the lights? It seems like a bad idea.
No, the switch turns the world upside down.
Oh. Oh, this is classic. I understand.
Can you bring you the switch? Because you turn my world upside down.
I'm turning you off.
Something in here. Door. Where's the door?
I take out the batteries. What an ugly ass fucking kitchen. Door. I got it, bro. Check this out. There's the door. What?
See you.
Lord Sithis! You scared me! Thank you for 3 subs. The candy collection grows. We're at 113 today so far. Thank you, guys. Thank you, Lord Sithis. A new Poppy's Playtime? A new Poppy's Playtime comes out in December? That's crazy. What the hell? Wait.
What the fuck is that remote?
Oh, no, bro. That was the point. Yeah, it got me. I'm getting the feeling that this is no easy solution here. We have to find the remote to turn it ow, off.
Probably.
Is it on the fucking ceiling, bro? Like, goddamn, where is this thing? White noise is shit. Go.
I don't fucking see it anywhere.
What's the point of being able to turn all these light switches on?
It's in here. It's in the bathroom. I know it's the bedroom. Whatever this is.
That's not a bathroom.
Where is it in here?
It's right here.
Where?
Did you turn it upside down first?
Yeah. Oh, it's underneath. It's right here.
Underneath. That's fucking crazy.
It's underneath this ledge.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh, great. Now I know I'm going to have to get scared by something. It was like a potato with a face.
I'm all right.
Oh, fuck. Did we find another fucking switch or something?
Thank you, SN0 Breeze, for raiding with 75 viewers. Thank you, SN0 Breeze, for the raid. I appreciate it. Thank you. Stump Raid, Stump Raid. She's so cute. I love her.
Okay. Or.
Dior. Where is the Dior?
Press the switch over there.
It'll probably appear.
Oh, wow, yeah, that's cool. Yeah.
Oh my god, I just saw Jupa's entire boob. Ah, where am I? Help! Help! I'm in the door! Door stuck! Hey, guys! Hey! I'm stuck! I can't move!
Get back and come back around.
I can't move! I can't see the switch! How do I close the door?
Can you grab the handle?
Where is it?
You might be afraid.
Thank you, Kaiser Reichardt, for the 19 month sub. We're almost on a hype train.
Wait a second.
Ah, fuck. I've been. Help! I'm stuck. Oh no! I'm stuck in a door. My fat ass is showing outside of my skirt.
Where is it?
I can't believe I soft locked myself in a horror game in a door. Although you're getting some sick ass side boob right now. God damn.
Okay.
Help! Help! Help!
I have a chair on me. Can you see me?
I'm free. Ooh. Jesus, man. Something about long hallways. I trip you.
I'm not excited about it either. Oh no, poor Bria.
Dude, oh my god. You and FF Bree, I just want to beat the shit out of you both.
No.
Oh! It's one of these such. I'm really not fast enough. God damn it!
Control.
Fucking dumbass television. I got attacked by some kind of potato head amalgamate that got left in the microwave. Hey, Skill Raider.
Yeah, we died. That's it. The training is just... That's it. We survived. We get to touch grass.
I didn't just stand there. I was running.
Oh, my God.
What? It's just trees, bro.
Come on, Ozzy. Ozzy, I felt so on Lazzy's face.
The end.
Fuck, dude, I thought it was over. It literally didn't.
How could it do you like this, bro? How could it do you like this? We're close to a little candy train, a little Halloween hype train.
That's
this
what
is
do
the
hard.
Only day of the
this
year that
hard.
You can do a Halloween hype train. Isn't that so crazy?
There we go.
Everyone we meet wears so little clothes. That's awesome.
Nothing. You're a dork.
It's so cool. What in the world? Yeah, true. A spook train, yeah. If you will.
Well,
Lazzy, what I've determined is, you know... You're afraid of Mr. Potato Head. I think this is a deep-seated fear from your youth. Clearly, that's what it is.
I just want him to take my nose, man. He's gonna take my nose and put it on his face.
How
okay, he'll
take
do
your
it.
Your nose. Look at the size of your nose. It's like most of your face. I'd say your head is almost entirely just a nose.
Yeah, it's just the top half nose, bottom half jaw. That's it.
What the fuck, Megabyte? Did you just gift three subs? Because it should have been my activity feed like
body.
Three times in a row. Wait,
holy shit, that was fucking...
Bolzy, thank you for two subs? What the fuck? My activity feed just like repeated a bunch of stuff.
You didn't like almost... Like, like...
Stop growling at me. Just
that
one?
That was a pretty easy one. That one's not easy.
Really
that fucking sucks.
I'm the only one on
I
this stage with a
girl cock. I get more scared from you screaming.
That was me gifting three. That's so weird, because Megabyte's name showed up in my activity feed gifting one sub three times,
like,
and Bolzy showed up giving two subs
like,
twice.
Really fucks me up,
and Little Eeper once. I guess it just was like a Twitch glitch, just lagging a bit. But now we got a Halloween hype train, which is pretty poggers. Lazzy, you're a pussy. You're a pussy ass bitch, and I don't understand why. You got no reason to be scared. Think about it logically, okay? You are a man out of time, a dinosaur, a T-Rex. You're supposed to be an apex predator. You're supposed to be like hunting down these mutes and like beating them and biting them and stuff.
Yeah, but they beat me up and bite me. So it's like the opposite.
Cute. Look at them both. Oh my god, it's Breeze. Just a couple Breeze.
Hey, do you know that Breeze are a double cream cheese? These both of us want to be double cream.
Oh my god.
I believe it. Double Breeze. Take a deep. Oh! Sorry, I looked at your face and I had a terror reaction because you're so goddamn ugly.
It's not that bad, right, Chufa?
Thank you, Lord Sithis, for three more subs.
Chufa, look at me.
Little Eeper still hasn't popped up on the feed. What the hell? This shit's all out of whack. What in the world?
Listen, we're good.
What are you jumping about? There's nothing there.
Someone followed me, and I have like the basic generic sound alerts, and those scare me every time. Ugh, fuck. I hate getting in VR for this shit. Fuck.
Bro, I think Twitch is dying.
Now what?
Actually, my activity feed isn't even showing Lord Synthesis like subs. What the hell? Is my chat even working? Are you guys there? What the fuck? There's a lag for sure. All right, everyone just subscribe right now all at once. And then we can just all see it all not pop up. And it'll all pop up at once, like 20 minutes from now.
You find yourself stuck in an old-fashioned mansion haunted by mysterious ghosts. The candles are still burning. It's our duty to keep them lit during the night.
You want to do this one called Smile Room? It's pretty cool.
No.
Dude, the benefit of Juva being a mute streamer is none of her viewers are there to watch the map. They're there to watch her, so she could do the same map over and over and over again with this fucking Smile Room shit. It's so annoying. She could do it a billion goddamn times, and they're just like, oh, well, it's just Juva being Juva. Anyway, I'm typing with one hand. It's bullshit, man. I want to do the same map over and over again.
I'm out.
Sorry. Foreign story? Was this? Twitch is dying at the moment? Gosh, that'd be so crazy if someone gifted 100 subs while Twitch was dying. That'd be so weird. Oh my god, and quirky also, but particularly pleasant, and also so pog. And perfect. And another P word. Penis. Retaking it hard? She always do. My badges are gone. Oh no, I've lost all my subs! You're all free!
A place.
Unlucky that it fucking... Yeah, someone did say penis. It was me. I said penis. And I'll say it again. Penis.
This is some Resident Evil bullshit.
Unlucky that the fucking hype train happens during Twitch breaking. God damn it. Everyone's free. What are you looking at, huh? What's that pose?
Street tour. That's what I'm looking at. Yeah.
Street tour? My friend? The one who goes to Just Age Party all the time?
I was there last night.
Why? What's the point of going there? There's 30 seconds left on the train!
I go to the dance, and so I don't hear people talk to me. Because there's that mute area, so I just go there, dance, and do whatever I want without having people trying to, like...
I go to the sex club to avoid people.
Yeah.
Lord Synthesis, thank you for 10 subs!
Besides, like, people trying to eat you out, like, that's like, that's it. I don't have people, like, screaming
my alerts
are
busted, I guess. Like, that just doesn't work anymore. Twitch is broken.
Fair enough.
Thank you, Lord Synthesis. I'll have to do my own alert. Whoa! 10 subs! How's that? Is that a good alert?
Just
scare yourself. This should be too hard. Oh, shit. Guys, we got a problem. Subscribe to Grumpet. That's me. Thank you, M4 Amiri. Wait, why did that one work? What the fuck? Oh, it's doing them individually. What the fuck? What in the goddamn? This is so odd. The stream has been haunted by some kind of gay ghost. What the?
I'm not gonna roleplay. That's it, Juva. It's just an RP map.
This is an RP map? I thought it was gonna be like a little horror Halloween-y map.
Did you already do that really cute one with the
I'm gonna go get Lazy and see if it makes his Twitch crash. That's what I'm saying, bro. I broke my Twitch just to support the homies. Thank you, though, for those 10 subs. Mr. Lord Synthesis, technically.
Oh my god.
Oh, I actually have 0 subs now. It broke completely. Twitch, you motherfucker, you. Oh, Snow wants to come. I would love for Snow to come here. Guys, we should invite Snow Breeze here because I like Snow Breeze. What the fuck is that thing? Ew. Kiss him. Kiss him, you pussy.
Don't kiss me. Don't kiss me. Kiss him. Have y'all done weakness yet? Well, that's only four. Fuck, can't do that one.
I've been cursed by some kind of Halloween curse. Interesting. I don't know how to fix it either. We sub now we can be founders, guys. That's 0 out of 7,600. Everyone unsub the true Halloween horror. Aw, oh, fuck. All the wriggly emotes for me are unable to load. That's because you're actually unsubbed.
Have y'all done doll?
Is this my fate? To be lost here in this hell, subless and sad? A level 4 train? Lazzy's Twitch didn't crash, sad poggers. What the fuck? So it's just mine? Yo, why though? That's so fucked. Hold on, let me refresh this. Maybe this will fix it? Nope, that didn't fix it. Well, guys, I'm sorry to say, but I now have 0 subs.
Oh, Dad, I've gotten stuck in the laundry machine.
I actually can't tell if he is or isn't subscribing. I fucking suck at this game. Is that... That's one! That's one! Thank you! That's one! Woo! We're coming back. Only about 7,599 more of those. Oh, shit. Fuck me. God damn it. God damn it. I have no idea how to fix that. I assume it'll just eventually fix on its own, but there's no real way to tell, so I guess I'll just fuck around until then. Maybe Val will wake up and be able to save me.
Oh, this is like a weird blur.
It's an ambitious goal, yeah. You think it would work?
Okay, this is a Japanese horror map. That's gonna be interesting.
I see what you're doing. You're just taking this little pussy-ass bitch to all the different horror maps so that you can watch him squirm and scream like a little worm under a magnifying glass in the sunlight. Yeah, that makes sense. I get
that. That's actually what's happening.
He's a pussy anyway. There's only 20 seconds left on the train! I can't believe we're all dirty nonsense now. How quickly it happened.
Scary, and then
what time will the showcases be?
To come to some of these.
Oh, fuck! The showcases!
Clearly, 100% this time.
Yeah, wait!
Oh my God, we're so slow, dude. Yes.
I gotta do those. I forgot those for today. I just got wrapped up doing my dumb shit. Oh, fuck. We gotta do those. Thanks for the hype train. I'll invite Snow Breeze. Bum, bum, dun, dun, bum. I can't believe I forgot the showcases. Why can't I invite this hoe? Bum, 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 bum. At least I have one sub, that's true. Thanks, Kalstrom. I don't know why it's busted. It's too bad. Turn that down a little. Okay, I'll invite Snow Breeze. Whatever reason, I can't invite her. Dun, 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 dun. I'll go here. There we go, perfect. Who's the founder sub? IDK. At some point, I assume this stuff will fix. Val's never awake for my fucking streams, though, so I gotta wait until he wakes up. Hopefully he can make it. Val. I'm not sure what is wrong with my gubs and subs, but they do be breaking for some reason. Eh. Poor guy's modding all day and all night. Poor little creature. It's okay. He's always hanging out with Ika, so it's a just reward. I get infinite 24/7 moderation. You get unlimited access to Ika. Good deal? Perhaps. Perhaps. Hi, Snow Breezy. It's good to see you. Oh, it went back to 0. Fuck, bro! God damn it. Oh, well. I'm sure it'll fix at some point, or it won't. Where do I sign up? I'll take it. What the hell? That sounds awesome. I love you, Snow Breezy. I was gonna do some horror maps with that little Lazzy group, but now I'm thinking to myself, oh, shit.
There's an art contest today, and also a pumpkin contest, so I gotta do both of those before I start fucking around with anything else. Cause that shit is importante, we gotta do it. I've been talking about it for ages, so I simply must do it. But before I do it, I gotta pee. So I'll be right back. Thank you, Zeke, for 2 subs. Is the daily count still working? I counted one of them. There's the other one. There's the +2 on that one. I'm sure it'll fix eventually. Eventually. I think Twitch is just bitching, bruh. That's just bitching, bruh. I don't know why. It's all manner of fucked up. And shit's all laggy too. Weird. New SMB outfit? Yeah, Snow's looking pretty hot and sexy. And thank you, Zeke, for 2 subs. I appreciate it. Alright, guys, the time has come. I am doing the Halloween art contest and also the pumpkin showcase. We're gonna show off everyone's little crumb pumpkins and then we're gonna show off everybody's art. So if you've got art to submit, then submit it in the art showcase channel. If you have a pumpkin that you carved, a little jack-o'-lantern, then you can submit it in the pumpkin channel. And then I'm gonna look at them all and we're gonna review your pumpkins and give them ratings. Oh, Pog, it fixed! I told you guys we just had to wait and it would eventually fix on its own. I told you, it's just so simple. It's all just it's just a, you know, clog in the pipeline, clearly. Clearly. Ah. Ow, my nose. Ow. Ah. Ah. I'm not free anymore. Plus jobs, poggers. Okay, so let's get started. First off, let me pull this shit up. Bum ba ba rum bum 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 ba rum bum bum bum. I wanna do this, and I wanna click this. My Discord, my little crumb pumpkins. Perfect. Alright, and we can just go down the list. I want to do the pumpkin one first, so people have time to submit pictures. Then we'll do plushies, and then we'll do the art contest. We can do all three in a row. I think that sounds sick. Alright, so first off, let me get my window capture correct. This one. And I can just start opening them like so. Alright, I'm ready. Let's do this thing. Go over here. I'll do my usual where if you want to be in the camera, you'll have to be a little over where Snow Breeze is, kind of like this, and then I'll bring it over like so. Cute. Okay, I might have to back up a little actually. How am I gonna do this? How do I want to do this actually? I'll do this. It's kind of cute. Sure, we can do it that way.